Good evening, sweet souls and Snaccubats. Welcome to the stream. If you are new here, my name is Nessa Noxx. I'm the Silver Succubus, hashtag Snaccubus, fantasy variety streamer and aspiring voice artist. If you are one of my regular degulars, welcome back to the stream for the eve. I'm happy to have your company with me. As per usual, my chat is not refreshing, but that's totally fine. We move. I've got a lot of you in the building with me this evening. She cometh. Thank you very much for joining me. I have Rashid, Dragon, Nax, Kalumi, Bobby, Sans, Beast. How we all doing? How we all feeling? Let me just quickly remove my chat because, as usual, for whatever reason, chat is just not, there we go. Anyways, timing is on time, you and me both. I think I was actually like 2 minutes early to press the live button tonight. Thank you so much for the hugs, I appreciate them. I'm feeling pretty much 100% better with my eyes today. Luckily I can actually see out of both of them, and so I think my illness has officially left, which is a nice feeling. Hello KP, hello and welcome. So it's a nice feeling to have my eyesight 100 again. That's always a good thing. I spent a little bit of time today editing some stuff. I do have some videos that I want to get up over the next few days, and other than that, I didn't really do much today apart from spending some time with my dogs. I spent a lot of time with my puppies actually today, which was nice. So it was good to just hang out with them, kind of center myself again and get my headspace back into a bit better of a groove. Let's go. Thank you for the head patties and the stretch, Viv. Welcome in, by the way. How y'all doing? Oh, hydrate next. I got you this evening. I'm actually sipping on a alcoholic beverage. Knew I said I wouldn't, but times are changing. I felt like a drink. So tonight we've got pink gin and lemonade. Sun Pie Rain's in the house. Hello Rain and welcome. Thank you for joining me this evening. How you doing, sweet thing? Oh, I stretch as well. Let me stretch up. My favorite type of weather. Rainy. Thank you for the head patties, Dragon. Viv's around. Doing well. Last week was pretty much a solid 5 out of 10 for me because I was sick, but I did manage to be semi-productive and get on top of my work in that time because I took some days off stream. Nessa Noxx milk, next flavor of Gamersops, watch out. Out here getting cronked, but we're not allowed to riz. Oh, it's just because I'm feeling very low and slow today, so I don't think my riz is going to come through the best it can. So I thought I would just save you all the disappointment of typing in the riz command and just getting disappointment in return. Tonight you're getting the diz, not the riz. You're getting the diz appointment. Sorry, Kalumi. Shithula last night based. True. I haven't gotten onto my hula hoop in a while, so I should probably try to get back into that over the next few days. I do want to get myself a little more active. Maybe get out of the house a little bit more and, like actually get sunlight on my skin. I'm a succubus and a lunar naiad at that, so I spend most of my time in the dark of the night time under the glow of the moon. So I think that a little vitamin, what vitamin do you get from the sun? Whatever vitamin that is, I might need some extra of it. Oh, you just sent a friend request on AFK? Okay, let me check now because I did log in earlier and I didn't see a any new friend requests. So let me just check my AFK for you now, Dragon. And I will also put my timer on in a second so I am on time with what we're doing. Complete idols or fucking clowns? It just be that way. It do just be that way. Yo. I've been an idol and a clown lately, in equal parts, I think. Thank you, Dragon. Yeah, I think it's vitamin D. Yeah, it's D. Okay, thank you, Viv. Thank you, Nex. Yeah, okay, vitamin D. The non-sus kind of vitamin D. I think I actually need some sunlight on this skin of mine. And I do always enjoy getting out into Mother Nature. Who doesn't? It's always a relaxing time. Connecting with, well, the wildlife, sometimes connecting with the wildlife. But it's just nice connecting with nature, literally touching grass, sort of thing, so. Alright, friend requests, let me check. Yes, Dragon, it has come through. I have accepted your friend request. Thank you so much, Dragon. I appreciate you. Anyone else, if you do play AFK Journey, feel free to add me. I do have my commands up in the thingy. Simplest or stupidest question? I feel like sometimes there's simple questions and then there's simple answers and then there's stupid questions, stupid answers. Lately, hang on, let me put my timer on, there we go. Lately, I've been trying to differentiate between perception and I guess I don't know the opposite word, but it's like when you perceive something to be an actual way and it's just your way of viewing it, and then like what the reality of it actually is, like a separated, I don't know, my words are escaping me tonight. But I'm thinking of actually putting my womp womps, my intelligent womp womps when I do them. I was thinking of putting them into podcast episodes when I actually talk about stuff that's worth listening to, I guess. Love me some nature. Yeah, work and weather keep saying no. The weather here be very similar. The weather has not been in our favor lately. It's been up and down and like really like muggy here, like humid. Yo, you got Cecilia in your first pull on AFK. Good job, Dragon. She is a very good character to have. I have my Cecilia like level 101 now, I think. That is lucky though, because there are a whole bunch of five stars that I've seen other people getting on their first draws. So yes, she was a good one. Smash or pass? We haven't done a smash or pass in a while, guys. Maybe I should do an updated version of smash or pass for Hoyo, for our Star Rail boys and girls. Because we've done Genshin a couple times. I can perceive us holding hands or something. Oh, cute. Would hold hands with, 10 out of 10. Would snuggle. Yo, Kalumi, how's AFK been going for you, by the way? Everyone, we are actually going to be jumping into just some casual gaming to start us off before we jump into the Genshin story tonight. I thought we'd just come over here, go ahead and just do some Honkai without actually focusing on what the Honkai is, what the honk's going on. Oh no, I didn't read your Discord message yet, Kalumi. Oh yeah, the inter-guild, so the inter-server guild stuff, I was explaining this the other day. So they've just released the patch where you can actually add friends between servers, but they haven't corrected it yet as to where it's actually inter-server guild ads are available. So I do have a guild, but it's not like you're being kept from it. I have Kaya keeping you out of my claws, unfortunately. I wish I could work my magic and get you guys all into my little Snaccubat guild. That would be ideal. But unfortunately, AFK is still a new game, and so we've all just got to be patient, I guess. Patience is not my my prominent point. Deep, soft, and beautiful voice until you fall asleep. Beast, I did actually put yesterday's stream on private, but I did read your comment. I'm not sure if you saw my reply, but it did mean more than you could ever know, and I genuinely appreciate your honest feedback. It really did put a smile on my face when I needed it today, so thank you. Give me a second, guys. I've just got to shift my screen over. At the moment, it's on the same monitor as my OBS. Graphics. Here we go. So I'm level 39 in Honkai Star Rail now. So that's kind of cool. Away from Nessa. That's not the kind of game we want. Heck no. That's definitely not the kind of game we want. We need to be towards Nessa. At Nessa's feet. ANF. It needs to be ANF, not AFN. All right, where was I literally just... Okay, so let me show you first of all. Where are the new banners? Who have I got going for Aventurine? Who have I got going for Xingliu? I think Xingliu, personally, is a really, really cool character. But Amelie played her VA role so good for Xingliu. I, however, don't really feel the need to go for her specifically, but when I did do the character trial of her, it was really fun. Sold, you'll take ANF, let's go. So yeah, we've got the character trials and stuff that I'll do in a second. But yeah, the new banners have come out, and then it's just this Tides of War thingy. It's the, Oh guys, look, I fixed my overlay at the bottom as well, so it's actually working a bit better now. I don't even really pay attention in these kind of what's going on, but you get to put pretty ladies in there, so I'm not going to complain. Oh wait, can I not? There we go. Oh, Beast. Thank you, sweetheart. It just gets a little difficult sometimes, but if anything, even though I'm a succubus, I am still human, semi, so it's nice to sometimes just, yeah, I appreciate it. Good morning, hey. Good morning and welcome to your day. How y'all doing? I hope it's going well for you. Yo. Let's get these done. I put Lo-Fi on with Honkai now because the attack things can get repetitive, so no clue what's happening, but you're here for it. Yeah, we're all in the we don't know what's happening boat, but it's kind of comfy and we'll just stay in it boat. Aww. Beast, that's right, you are my butler now, are you not? Any assistance in the lair in this big old mansion of mine is always super appreciated, you all know that. Alright, Ruan Mei, she does have a nice battle stance, doesn't she? Plink. I'm still waiting to lose my 50-50 to Himiko. You know, when boys are like, I lost. Yeah, well. Himiko's in front of me, I've lost already. Oh, well, you have Entendre, Cecilia, Parisa, Viperian, and Lucius. Nice, so what is that? You've got a Mauler, a Lightbearer. Oh wow, you've got almost one of each. 2 seconds, guys, my food's arrived. Yo, I ordered some barbecue as takeaway and it just arrived and it actually looks really nice. Like, they've full out given me like little chicken drummies and stuff. Hell yeah. We got any barbecue fans in the house? I am the Snaccubus, so whoever's into barbecue, now's the time to share our passions together. Honkai confuses you? It confuses me too. That's why I just point and click. I mean, Kalumi, if that's what you want to do with your British palms, feel free, but I've got something much better that you could personally slap. Jeez, here I am. There you go. You were devastated about the Riz. You got some accidentally. Hey, is it doing all right? I woke up. Oh, and the comfy vibes might just put you back to sleep. Oh, that is lovely. I do like that. I'm glad I can provide a nice start to the day. Maybe I should be the alarm tone for you guys. Hello, good morning. It's time to wake up. Thank you for the head patties, guys. Okay, Sean, welcome in. Have you come to give me some snuggles today like you usually do? Nobody's technology is perfect based. It's okay. It's completely fine. Oh, we got a barbecue fan in Dragon. Well, you can just let your flames go and anything can become a barbecue if you... Anything is barbecue if you're a dragon. Hay is a fan too. Let's go. Over here in Australia, we do enjoy a good barbie. But, like, when you actually get barbecue food, it's like, it hits different. Like, southern style barbecue is really delicious too, like the brisket with the mac and cheese and stuff. Oh, hugs, thank you, Kayshawn, as expected. Appreciate them. That's a tongue twister and a half, hey? Kalumi, your Riz is incredible. you are that good. You can summon the Riz from the depths of the from the depths of whence they came. I've created a monster. It's fine though. You're welcome. Okay, Sean, extra soft tonight. Extra soft and squishy tonight. Just like my brain. Good evening, General. Welcome to the stream. I'm going to presume that you've already secured the entrance. Beast loves a good barbecue as well. Yes, that would be quite the luau around your part of the woods, would it not, sir? Shrimp and the baby. Simp, I've missed you. How y'all doing? I've been very sick in all the ways. Hello, Simp. Thank you for the huggies, General. And the head patties. Shrimp. And you know what's funny? I don't actually like I've had barbecue shrimp before and I don't actually like them. Oh, but if I need a flame for the barbecue, Hay has one that runs hotter than any propane. Propane. I like how these enemies disappear into cherry blossoms. I really enjoy this aspect of it. Oh, this is a very Kyle character. Disciples of Sanctus Medicus, internal alchemist. He has the Sakura kind of falling gently behind him, and then he disappears into leaves. It's quite glorious. Kalumi, that's exactly why I said it. You're lucky that I didn't rap the rest of the verse to you. Ah, you have quite the growing collection, Dragon, by the sounds of it. Are you enjoying the game, might I ask? Thank you, General, for the security. I appreciate you. Now I've got a butler and a bodyguard. Look at that. Look at that, everyone. All the huggies. Thank you. I can never seem to defeat the third boss. I've only defeated one of the final bosses in this challenge. Which I think it was in the first one, so it's kind of easy. Yeah, completed. Third boss, and it was a trotter one, so I wouldn't be surprised if the boss was a big old pig. Propane garden, dagnabbit, Bobby. I don't know what a... Oh, I don't even know the quote from the thing. What's that quote from... I have no idea. I should really watch that show again. Instead of coal we light up, we use hot rocks. Exactly! So you would be... And do you use the underground cooking method whatsoever? What's the biggest thing you've ever cooked at one of your... What's the biggest thing you've ever cooked at one of your barbecues, based? Turning you from a necromancer into a pyromancer, igniting the flame in your heart. Well, I mean, necromancers are traditionally part of a very cold graveyard, are they not? So, right, I'm going to move my keyboard in front of me. We've got another 5 minutes until I select the winner for this evening's stream. But I'm going to pull my food in front of me because your girl is... hungry as fuck. And cold food isn't a vibe. Can I just put this on like auto? We're just gonna put this on auto. And we're gonna kind of just keep it on slow. And we'll just let it do its own thing because I wanna eat. That boy needs therapy. Yo, there's no salt on the chips though, bit devo. Alright, what's this? Oh, it's chicken! Yummy! Mm-mm. So I've got like homemade chicken nuggets. And then I've got, and then I've got like sticky little chicken drumsticks. It's pretty delicious. I'd say that chicken is like my go-to when it comes to meat in general, really. Oh, Dragon, thank you. Sorry I'm kind of lazy streaming right now, guys, but I am hungry as heck, so I figured you wouldn't really mind, would you? You don't really mind. Yeah, it's underground. You can oh, yeah, the big-ass boars. Nice. Mmm. This chicken's sticky. Mmm. I get a little cold and lonely at night. If only there was a gorgeous and amazing Snaccubus hanging around, just eating chicken. Warming your bed and getting crumbs in it too. Woe is me. Mmm. Guys, while we're here, just hanging out, chilling out, so we are going to be moving on with the Genshin story after this. At the moment, we are literally moving towards like the end of Sumeru. And we're going to be moving pretty much as quickly through it as we can. So we can get to the part of the story where it starts to introduce Fontaine. I want to get prepared for Arlecchino next week. Yes, yes, yes. Arlecchino is arriving the 24th of April. But something you might not know Yaylan, my main bitch, my main actual bitch since day one. Her birthday is on 420. How cool is that? 420, little bit of a shout out to our lady Yaylan, whom we all simp for, don't we? Thank you, dragon. Fish one coming out here with all the cool alts. So, in preparation for father arriving, I want to get through the story a bit more. Many, many, many moons ago. Smoke a blunt for Yaylan. That's a fucking plan. I was thinking of maybe doing like a random fucking stream. I don't know. Who's keen? Give me some love in chat if you'd be keen for like a surprise Yaylan birthday stream. Not me on screen. Y'all aren't gonna get me dressed up as Yaylan until we get to 40 members. But I was thinking of maybe just doing like a random birthday stream for her. Not sure. Like on the because it will be the Saturday for me. Blaze up. She is my beloved. Hootow Stan all the way. Hey, we actually have a coffin husband in this game, Luocha. He just went off banners, but he actually carries a coffin on his back as well. Yo, actual no shit. I'm sitting here thinking it's just Yaylan's birthday. We could actually full out. We could do a 420 stream. It's not like I'm not constantly munching on the devil's lettuce when I'm talking to you guys anyway. But full out, I could find like a whole goofy game to play as well. A little bit of Yaylan action, a little bit of goofy action. Could be fun. Let's go! I love seeing the emotes in chat, you guys are so... Hay's got the rap down, like, actually memorized. That's great. Coffin husband, new goal to acquire. He's, it's funny because he's actually the same. He has the... In this game, I can't remember whether it's the path that they're on or whatever. But he attacks in the same category as Dr. Ratio, which is funny. I'm getting a lot of love in chat. All right, you guys. Okay, you guys, you guys. I think he might be game for a 420 stream. Might be a thing. Let me quickly select a winner. Nightbot, I would like you to summon a winner for me, please. I would like you to pick someone to choose my outfit for the evening. Would be lovely. Thank you, Nightbot. And when I come back from washing my hands and getting a serviette, I... Whoa, let's go. Simp, you are the winner for the evening, my karhu. Let me know what I can wear for you, darling. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Alright, I'm back. Oh my god, I've come back to an absolute flood. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, I'm pretty sure Nexus came then. I'm gonna have to put emoji limit. Holy shit. You're gonna end up crashing my stream, girl. Next, thank you for the love. I appreciate it. Alright, Sim, let me know if you are still in chat. Karhu. If you're still here, I can put on whatever you would like me to wear. If you are not here, I will get Nightbot to select another winner in a little while. Is this a mini fucking corn? Nah, you gotta be shitting me right now.
Nah, if I open this foil and there's corn in here, I'm gonna lose it because it's corn! It's mini corn! Oh my god! Holy shit, tits and a half. Yo, I don't even realize how much. I'm not even gonna put on my. I can't even be fucked putting the hearts in my eyes right now. You're just. Yeah. Oh, yo, no. This needs some motherfucking butter. What is this unseasoned barbecue that I've been delivered to me? Literally, no salt on the chips, no butter on the corn. They're out here, like, putting all the sticky on the chicken, but ain't nothing on the nuggets. I'm like, goddamn, you old people ain't heard of salt and pepper? Holy shit. Oh, yo, Corvus got Acheron, and you weren't even trying. Oh, and you got the new 4-star guy. Apparently, he's really good support. Also, corn, grey band. Huh. Ah, your necklace collection. Yeah, unbuttered corn. What world are we living in? What world is this? I don't know. I don't know how to feel. I don't know. I was kind of excited for this barbecue. Look, and I'm gonna tell you this. I cooked a fire bangers and mash with gravy. Like, I don't know. A little bit before this got ordered, and I didn't know this got ordered. It's on there with bangers and mash and gravy, and it's like, oh yeah, barbecue's coming. I'm like, oh fuck. Because it wasn't, technically it wasn't my night to cook, but I'm like, well, I'll be a good housemate. I'll try and cook because, like, you know, save money. Nah, got barbecue and now it's unseasoned. Yeah, he might just be lurking. Ting Yun, yeah, I was using her for the challenge. We'll do the carriage trial in a second, actually. Because we'll get some, gems. That challenge is kind of fun. Challenge is kind of fun. Pretty metal. Aw, kittens meowing. Yes, go feed your kitten. Go feed your little kitty cat. Give him a snuggle for me. Yo, wasn't expecting a 4-star. Oh, light cone. Well, that's fine, because I've got enough characters anyway. Bam, 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 bam. Is anyone going for Xingliu or Aventurine? I know that there's been a lot of hype around Aventurine and Xingliu lately. I'm currently saving all my wishes for Boot Hill, so I've got 87 so far. Alright, character trial. Chervan. Alright, let me select a new winner. Let me select a new winner, and then I'll. Good morning, Albert. Hello and welcome. I hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream. Yo, KP, thank you so much for joining the Snaccubat Squad. Let's go. Welcome to the Snaccubat Squad. You now get access to my emotes. Yes, you again, Dragon. It's up to you whether you want to... apparently you've been lucky lately. It's up to you whether you want to keep the privilege or pass it along. KP, yes, you get access to emotes and a potion bottle next to your name now that will slowly fill the longer you stay next to me. And you also get early access to videos now. So thank you so much for joining! We are one member closer to our next goal. Batwings? Alright, I got you. I would definitely panic if I played Sea of Thieves. I would 100% panic if I was playing Sea of Thieves. Oh, can I not auto this? Auto function disabled? Oh, man. but I want to put it on automatic. Alright, hold on, let me do the values. There we go. Hee hee. Grats, Dragon, on winning again. The gods have favored you. The luck of the gods is on your side. Next, you are going to be the reason that I put in a limit for an emote. There's gonna have to be an emote limit, I swear to God. It is literally entire walls of mini Nessas now. Maybe let's keep it to like four. Let's maybe keep it to like four motes in a sentence. Just so chat doesn't get super overwhelmed with a little wall of Nessa. Oh my god, Noxx. Your fingers are working in overtime, and that's not a bad thing. I'm just worried you're gonna crash my YouTube chat. Which is not even up on the screen anyway, because everything technological hates me lately, so that there's that. Mini Nessa minesweep. Literally, where was... Okay, which one? The Chez was the bomb. It was a Chez bomb. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna have to put some butter on this corn for real, for real. Alright, Donald Trump building a wall out here. Oh, if you're not sure, Corvus, hang on, let me give you my my honky tonk details. I rarely even check my friends on here, but I'm pretty sure we might already be. Next isn't gonna ruin it for others. I'm just worried it's gonna crash something. Four emote limit in a sentence. Let's just go with that. You can tell a story in four emotes, can't you? Oh, I know she definitely wants me to spank her. That's the punishment that all of y'all want, isn't it? Is that not the punishment you're all always begging for? Exactly. Even a very bad girl, Noxx. What? Do I have the energy to spank you right now? I do not. Luca's got a giant metal arm. I could get Luca to give you a spank. Would that work? Probably put you through a wall. Holy shit. Ultimate punch. Yo, Luca's a good character though. Do you recommend Luca? Groggy because your kitten doesn't let you sleep in. Oh. When mine were kittens, they wouldn't let me sleep in, but now they're older, they're just like, they hate it when I wake them up, so. Bam, 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 bam. Wooden spoon. What's ow? I was wondering why this was going so slow. It's because I fucking... There we go. Sorry. I was like, God, we're going to be here forever. He would definitely put you across the field if Luca gave you a quick little tap on the booty. It wouldn't be anything small, I'll tell you that. Ada, ada. There you go, Dragon. Pretty much all of my other commands are still in place. It's just the Why is my music so quiet? It's just the Riz that's not on my side tonight, but everything else. Hospital for months, yo. I mean, Luca can put me in the fucking hospital. I ain't gonna complain. You know what I mean? Come on now. Alright, give me 2 seconds. Because I'm gonna go get some seasoning. Oh, the old slipper. throw it across the room, hit someone straight in the face, headshot. What's out? It's gonna be so complicated if we go. I'm just gonna have to deal with that. No, fuck it, we move. Let's just do this one. And eat the corn unbuttered. Still good though. Still good. I'm never gonna get like angry at food. Oh no. I got ambushed, but it's because I was eating corn. Sounds great. Nessa, you got ambushed? Yeah, I was eating corn. Well, bye, Noxx. No, it's fine. Have a good rest of your day. Thank you for coming in. Much love, girl. Ada, ada. Beast. You don't have Xing Liu, and you do prefer the waifus. This is true. Oh, guys, as well, if you haven't already liked the live stream, please make sure you do. It does actually help me in the algorithm. Please and thank you. I've no idea how many people we got in here right now. I don't really ever check, but welcome to the number one snacking spot this side of the Hoyoverse. We out here snacking, eating corn, getting distracted. It's the old snack distract. That's my special move. The snack and distract. Ding ding. Very good question, Kirby. I know I got a lot of has-been hotel fans in the chat. I have not actually watched it yet. I'm not too sure if I'd be a fan of it because of all the singing, but I like the concepts of it that I've seen so far. It's not like I don't like singing, it's just like... certain tastes. Unbuttered corn, 2 out of 10. 2 out of 10, but we ain't gonna complain. It's food. Oh, you got a Bailu, Clara, and Kafka that can be borrowed. Nice, you can borrow my Black Swan, my blade, or my my Bailu as well. No, what's out? I really like the look of the characters in Has-Been Hotel. I think the way they've done it, like, animation-wise is really cool. It's the one per episode for me, yeah. It's the once per episode. We need like 2 songs a season. We can cap it at that. Maybe 3, if it's a longer season. Ooh, it's not like it's a bad concept. I kind of like how that sort of juxtaposes the dark sort of, it's kind of like a very dark tongue-in-cheek humor, very like overly sexualized as well, like the swearing kind of, it's pretty abrasive. So the singing is sort of like a softer juxtaposition to that. It like lessens the abrasiveness of it, I guess. So I can see why they've used that as like the base concept for it. And especially when it comes to the concept of hell and the underworld and everything else, like anything to do with it is generally like you gotta do something to lighten it up a little. Hi, I'm Barbie and Charisse and Luna. That's so cool though. Got an E1 Clara, let's go. I have an E5 March. Yo, I think that's actually who I just changed my thing over to on my sport thing, E5 March. Ding. When she dings her little bell, it's very cute. Yeah, that's what I mean, more light. So it kind of softens that, it's more like, it's not as abrasive. It's sort of like funny, abrasive, like tongue-in-cheek humor. I've only seen clips of stuff on like shorts and when I used to be on TikTok and stuff. But it's come up quite a few times in chat. I'm gonna have to actually try and give it a watch at some point. Her ult is really cool. I like Jingliu's ult. Also, we're just gonna chill in Star Rail and fuck around a bit until I get to the point where I've had enough food. And then I will and then I'll move on to Genshin. Adventurines. Oh yeah, stuck. Oh, hang on. What is this? What is that? I mean, I don't know what that is. Oh, no, my source. Okay, that's what he does. Right. I see. I see. Oh, he gets the cool little thingy midigum. Got an E1 Brunya, E6 Paler. All the dice that come out when he explodes stuff, that's cool. Yo, he kills everything with a D20. Yeah. Yay. That's cool. Weird Owl. God, he's like, he was cool when like I was younger. Under the weather. Oh, Rain, I hope you feel better soon, sweetheart. Thank you so much for coming in. Thank you for checking on me. I appreciate you, boo. You know that. Mwah. Big hugs, Rain. Get some rest. See, that's why I don't have multiple accounts, I think, because I would just get targeted the wrong one. I would just get so confused as to like who I've got on what. I did want to get a different account when I first did this because I'll always complain that I chose the male trailblazer instead, but it's because I should have gone for the male traveler in Genshin, but I didn't, and so I regretted going for Lumine. And so in this one I was like, I'll make sure I'm the male one, and now they will call me a boy. Hello, sir. Cheese sandwich. That would be that Snack Force 5 or something, wouldn't it? That was a whole burnt show. Anything from Adult Swim is always fucking burnt as shit.
Burnt to a crisp. Speaking of burnt to a crisp. These chicken wings are sticky, but they're kind of like muscly. I think these chickens were very active, to be honest. So it makes me want to watch the Hobbit series again. My Little Pony? No, I was not expecting that. He was a voice of, like, was he one? Was Cheese Sandwich like a random fucking... That sounds like the kind of pony I would be, to be honest, because we are here loving cheese. We're lactose intolerant, but loving cheese all the same. Yeah, March 7th, I changed her from Bailu because she's actually pretty good. She's A5. All right, 88 is what we've got saved so far for Booty Hill, which I'm pretty stoked with. I'm pretty stoked with that. Let me bring you back to my magical screen. Let's just chill out here a little bit and then we'll get into Genshin. Coolest ult of the imagination. Yeah, it was my first time seeing Welt's ultimate, and I'll be honest, like, it was pretty deadly. Beautiful singing, thank you. Just wait till the karaoke stream. I'm actually planning on doing probably like 10 songs in total. I will get suggestions from you guys at some point as to what songs you might want to hear from me, but I'll be doing like slowish ones, soft ones, and then like energetic ones. But I do love that song from Ed Sheeran. Cheese Sandwich married Pinkie Pie and had a rivalry with her about who was sillier. You know, that was fucking cringe as fuck. Maybe that's just my opinion. Yo, these homemade chicken nuggets are fire though. A little bit of sweet and sour sauce. But yeah, 88 wishes saved for Boot Hill. I think he comes out at the beginning of May. Generally, they have a 2-week run with the banners, and then they change it over like 2 or 3 days after that, after the banners are up. So I'm looking forward to him coming out. Once he does, we'll do a bit more team building. At least in here, you can see my bat wings a bit better. Oh, you have different luck on different accounts. That's true. What if I created a different account and like straight away I got Daylook or something? I would kick Poyo in the face. I'd be like, I spent that long on my other account for this? Well, prepare for me to butcher a whole bunch of Hawaiian songs then. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna sing. I got a couple ones that I've been thinking of. I'm gonna need someone to help me with like the mixing and stuff as well, because I don't want it to sound like absolutely shocking. And I was gonna do it like a concert version, like a concert sort of thing, like Iron Mouse did recently, where it's like between scenes and then I can do like little instructions of what the songs are and whatever else, and try to edit it so it's actually like visually cool as well as like sounds okay. Because I'm not a singer, but I've just always like sung and danced. Electro blessed and cryo blessed. Yo,
We'll have to log into my account. Let me get my Genshin open. We're gonna have to check what I'm blessed. See what I'm what element I'm blessed with. Boom, 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 boom. Right, I'm gonna have to put my timer on so I make sure I take BRBs at the right time. Let me log into Genshin. Ooh. A little bit of it mixing with lo-fi. Is there lo-fi Genshin anywhere? We should listen to it. Yeah, when it comes to the names in Honkai Star Rail, I think maybe once a month they go around the office and they just ask people what they should name something. So that's probably why it's so, like, random and all over the place. Yeah, Beast, we can carry a tune, but not carry it well. It's fine. Doesn't involve too much heavy lifting, thankfully, so... Alright, I've logged into my Genshin, I've got that all up and ready to go. I am going to go to a BRB so I can take this food out of my room, stretch and hydrate. Guys, if you haven't already stretched, hydrated and gotten yourself a snack, please make sure you do take care of yourselves. I will be back in 5 minutes and then we'll get into Genshin. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back, welcome back. Thank you for hanging around. Change over my game capture so it's Genshin instead of there we go. Instead of Honkai. Alright, beautiful. Switch on the volume. And let's get into the story, shall we? Oh, Corvus, that sounds so good. The alt account that you're getting the Aether perspective of things. Yeah, see, because I want to do that, but then I'm like, what if I get a character on my, like, other Genshin account that's not... That's, you know what I mean? I'd be so upset. That it wasn't on, like, my main account. Just wait. Let us continue. I don't even know where we were. Go to the Eremite's hideout. But there's a big old door in the way. I'm pretty sure we just came up to this yesterday and it was like, you want to go in? Here, press this button. Alright. Perhaps not. Rashid's here. Hi, Rashid. What's up? Kirby, very true, very true. I'm not a big fan of Nintendo. No, in the Animal Crossing, as soon as I heard it, I was like, oh my god, what the fuck am I listening to right now? I'm 32 this year, and there might be other 32-year-olds that do Animal Crossing. I'm not one of them. Yeah, put it in the Toons channel, based for sure, if you've got anything you want me to listen to. Rashid, good to see you. How you doing? I hope you're doing well. Thank you for the huggies, Dragon. I appreciate you.
Everything's been arranged. Someone will bring the village keepers back to Aru Village shortly.
I guess all I can say now is thanks for agreeing to help.
Ah, don't mention it. I think we can both agree you went to hell and back for it.
It bothers me that she's got, like, bright blue eyes, though. From here on out, I feel like Deer should have different color eyes.
Where are the perpetrators?
I'll bring you to them. Follow me.
Fell in love with a Japanese girl who's going back to Japan in 3 months. Aww. Kawaii. But she's leaving soon. Make the most of these 3 months, then. Make them an important 3 months to make memories in. Maybe learn some Japanese. Maybe spend as much time getting to know our culture as you can. Thank you, Rashid.
Oh no, it's the scribe!
There's no need to yell. No one can help you now.
Oof. Oof, Alhytham.
We've been all over the desert trying to find you!
Yeah, you stupid mustachios. Right. Now, what's going on?
General Mahamatra? No, no. Make it quick, please. Swift and painless.
Whoa. The moment they set eyes on Sino, they turn pale like they've seen a ghost.
But I'll always be your main love. Let's go. There's no language you need to learn to win over my heart, Papa.
You should have known that I would be coming for you.
Oh, hello, Sino. Phrasing.
We're just following orders. You know what I'm talking about, right? There's no way we could have done all this by ourselves.
No, not Sino. He's gonna tear us limb from limb.
Oh, no, not Sino.
We could do worse.
Please have mercy.
Mercy.
Start talking. Otherwise, I'll have to resort to other methods.
So, your superiors have kept you quite busy recently. Why? What are they trying to accomplish?
What's going on?
They, wanted to extract canned knowledge.
Canned knowledge? Oh my god.
Don't play dumb. You know what I'm really asking. They extract divine canned knowledge. Then what?
I really don't know how to explain it.
Can't wait for Alhytham to come back on banners.
Talking or you'll be sorry.
What are you gonna do, Paimon?
You don't want to make things any more difficult for yourself, do ya?
Do ya? May I ask them a question?
Be my guest.
The sages are trying to create a new god, aren't they?
Sure didn't sound like a fancy metaphor or anything. You're serious, aren't you?
Well, yeah, that's kind of where the story's been leading. Kitten hopped on you when you called him. Aww, little nose boop. So cute.
How did you know?
There's no use hiding it now. Yes, you're right. The academia is working on an important and potentially world-changing project. They are creating a new god. A god that will belong to them and to the people of Sumeru. It may seem
a bratty
as if Sumeru's
god.
Academics are thriving, but ever since the death of Greater Lord Rukadevata, scholarly breakthroughs have been few and far between. The withering of Erminsoul has been getting worse recently. The sages have tried everything they could think of, but nothing's worked. I'm always hearing them say things like, if only Greater Lord Rukadevata was still with us.
If only.
Continue.
And then, someone from the Fatui showed up. They called him the Doctor. He brought a gnosis and said he wanted to borrow the academia's research facilities.
Thank you, Dragon. Aw, Teddy. Mommy. Mommy Nessa is here. Don't worry, I'm just quiet because I'm listening to the story. I'm so sorry. Welcome in, Teddy. Hope you're doing good today. You guys are cute.
The Doctor was previously expelled from the academia. At first, the sages looked down at him in disdain. But when he said those words, everyone's expression changed. He asked them, do you wish to create a god?
This is what the arrogant ignorance at the extreme end of academia looks like.
Arrogant ignorance.
First, the academia spent a long time constructing a divine vessel, which was based on an exquisite humanoid puppet. After that, they harvested dreams via the Zebzerus Festival Samsara, maximizing the Akasha's output.
That was that big time loop quest that we went through. That was that big months and months ago when we first... So it's taken this long for us to get back into the story.
With the Doctor's help and the Akasha now functioning at maximum efficiency, they were able to use it to extract the power from the Gnosis and convert it into a divine core.
Yeah, hey, that treasure chest. I'm like,
they
fuck!
They decided that their new god needed to possess divine wisdom. For that to happen, they needed a huge quantity of divine canned knowledge.
It adds up.
The biggest can you've ever seen.
But how do you determine whether the knowledge extracted is of divine origin?
Call it an educated guess? The academia has been trying to figure out the exact source of the scholar's madness for centuries, but to no avail.
Madness.
Nobody can explain the cause of this phenomenon.
Madness,
surely
I tell
you. You can see what that implies, Scribe Alhatham. If it's knowledge no mortal can comprehend, then it must be something only gods are able to decipher. In other words, it's the source of the god of wisdom's omniscience and omnipotence.
Oh, absolutely, Corvus, I agree with you. It was so, like, it was... It became very tedious, and it made it very hard to actually keep on, like, catch on what was going on. Oh, my goodness. But the sage's end product won't be Greater Lord Rukadevata. It will be the Balladeer. You'll get yourself a bratty god that doesn't want to have anything to do with you or Sumeru, okay?
You must have noticed by now. The academia doesn't care about who their god is. It's the ability to exercise control over knowledge and wisdom that matters.
Thank you for the huggies.
It is as if they are cursed with a desire for omniscience and omnipotence that burns in their blood. Some organisms demonstrate phototaxis, and thus orient their entire lives in respect to sources of light. For the sages, their only source of hope is the existence of a deity who embodies the acme of wisdom. This is but a form of phototaxis. For many scholars, the absence of a god of wisdom means stumbling in the darkness for the duration of their lives.
Then what does Lesser Lord Kusanali mean to you? Is she not a true god present in this world? If you already have a new god, why try to create another one?
We don't need any more gods. We've got enough.
He treated her as a god. When the academia first discovered Lesser Lord Cruisin, the newborn god of wisdom,
The sages hoped that she would be as wise as greater.
She is as wise as that. She's really clever.
At the time, she possessed no more intelligence than any ordinary human child.
Aww.
Sages never had a ruder awakening.
I love Nahida, my little beef and cheese.
Except that greater Lord Ruka Devata had indeed passed away. Not to mention that lesser Lord Kusanali's gnosis had been used to power the Akasha this entire time. By herself, she has neither an Archon's raw power nor the spectacular insight expected of a god of wisdom.
Yeah, but it's slowly but surely, it's because you put the title of lesser lord on her.
So, this is the path the sages have chosen.
Even now, they still refuse to acknowledge lesser Lord Kunzanali. I never imagined a god could be subjected to such cruelty.
All right, let's try to keep our cool. If everyone's in a bad mood, then let's change up our scenery. Raman, give me a few men to help us escort the village keepers back to the village. And these two scholars, they're coming too.
With their fancy spectacles and their fancy moustache and hat.
Sure, as you wish.
Thank you, sir. Get rid of them, out of my sight. Get them away. Away, away, away. Very good. Right, where's that chest that was in the cutscene? Because we're not leaving here without it. Right, where were you? Yeah, honestly, the time loop could have done with, like, we could have done with, like, two less days on that time loop, to be honest. I think two less days would have been good. Now I... that's why it's taken me months, because I just talk so much. Alright, where's the third one? There's normally... there he is.
Gotcha. Things are about to get dicey. Huh, our bond is strong.
Right. That's the healer gone.
Solidify. I will have
nice.
Order.
Is the game too loud? I feel like it's a little loud. Hold on. Let me know if it's too loud for you guys. Oh. Damn it. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Just stay in one spot. Oh my god. Stay. Oh, you're annoying the fuck out of me. You are annoying the fuck out of me. Bitch. Oh my god, there's another one. Oh, come on. Let me amuse myself. How about you amuse me, ho? Get rid of you and all your annoying little moths. Such a horny fucking enemy this is.
I didn't factor this in.
Let me amuse myself. Talk to Strange Love. Oh no, Yaelan.
Wow.
these guys are so annoying. It'd be great if I had my hydro, which just died. Oh. Looks like you're between a hard place and a hard place, daddy. Right. Speaking of Sergeant's insignia, that's what Arlecchino is going to need a lot of for her talents. And I'm like, but why? I need them for Yaelan's talents. Don't do that to me. Thesis is 69 pages long. Let's go.
Every little bit counts.
One page longer or one page shorter? Why? Keep it at 69. It's going to be the rizziest essay ever. Rashid, if... Yeah, yep. Yep. Alright, I need to go revive my Yaelan. Oh, you didn't get the poster back? Shit. Moment of silence for the Yaelan poster. You are slowly getting other things back though, so I guess that's something at least. But oh, there's another one we've missed. And here I was like, we're not gonna get distracted by anything, guys. We're just gonna go and we're gonna do the story and that's it. That cutscene tempted me. I was like, don't tempt me, Frodo. It's like, huh? What? Wow, it's like that one scene in Transformers. Where they're transforming in the desert. All of them are wearing little pants. There's no such thing as long pants in this game unless you're a gentleman. Zhongli, long pants. Yaelan? Oh, actually, she's got long pants. Layla's got stockings. Then Kuki's got the tiniest booty shorts you've ever seen in your existence. Bam, bam, bam.
Certainly worth the extra mile.
Quick scan of the neighborhood, make sure there are no chests that I'm gonna miss. I was just about to say, any sealies that have a home they need going to? Why don't you go to your home? Alright, let's get this sealy. Where is this waypoint? Fuck it, and then there's a chest over there. Oh, and that's not on my map. Oh yeah, it is on my map. Okay, that's fine. Alright, the waypoint was here. I saw this silky over, like, the side of that. And the... Okay, alright, let's just... Somebody come get her. Alright, Zhongli. No. Just keep on kind of flooping over this way. Where's the... Where is it? Where was that fucking... I have no idea where that thing was, I was saying. To be honest. So we'll worry about that another time. For now, we're just going to get this chest.
Following orders.
Yeah, the dendro cube, funnily enough, actually, yeah, it's not an opposite reaction to kill it. It's like you need the dendro to kill it. That fucked me over the first time, too. Hello, gentlemen. I know this is just a common chest, but I want it because it's yours.
Gotcha.
Andre, I got you. Sorry, that was really loud. Microphone, I lost the straw. Ooh. Layla's character design. I think her character design is possibly one of my favorites. Like, with all the little charms and stuff, and the claws on it, and the glove, it's just all of it, just all of it. I really like Layla's design. It's really sweet. Rashid, thank you.
A little goes a long way.
A little goes a long way. Do I have a key for that? No. I do have 118 fates. Let's go. When did I get you? Oh man, yeah, okay. Yo, I think that's because I fought watahh the other day. We can do some boss battles tonight if you want to, guys. If you don't already have me in Genshin, then please make sure you add me so that I can pull you into boss battles with me. If you want my UID, you just gotta type exclamation Genshin into the chat. Alrighty, so we don't have a key for that thing, which is a little annoying, but now I want like these little fruits.
Scorching hot.
And I'm also very lazy, so I'm gonna change. I don't think I'm gonna last very long.
Time to broaden the horizon.
Time to do some lazy gathering.
Hey.
Thank you. That's all I wanted. I just wanted to steal your nuts. Sumeru music hits so hard, hey. It's almost as hard as the Witcher Dice game music. May as well be less of Lord Kunsanali for the rest of our story. Oh, you want Russian accent? I give you Russian accent. Let me make sure I put timer on my phone.
The village keepers you found have all been returned to their homes, and each one has a dedicated caregiver to look after them. The two new scholars are being kept under close supervision, too.
Candace is very gorgeous.
Really work, everyone.
Thank you for the praise, Candace.
The atmosphere is so heavy.
Oh, it's heavy. Thank you for the head, Patty. It's teddy. Despite everything Lesser Lord has done for her people, the academia... Oh, that went quick. Hold on. Even though she's protected, have never realized there's such a small and childlike god in the world. God, there's not a wonder there's no Russian accents in Genshin. Holy shit. Monkey paw, nuts of mine!
Hey! Say something! Stop spacing out!
I'm sorry, you thought those are mine.
Is there nothing left to talk about? In that case, let's all get some water and try to think about something else.
Yes, hydrate is a good idea.
I can go fetch some snacks.
Oh, snacks even better! Oh my goodness, Candace. Oh, I am there too. Come on, girls, let's go.
Do you have any plans, traveler?
Gods above, you're not talking about work, are you?
Well, I was going to get some snacks with Paimon and Candice, and I was offered a beverage by dear. But now, Sino, of course you want to talk about the work. Well, I want to share everything I know with all of you. Husky accent.
So you were still withholding some information?
Yes, Daddy. I mean, I'll hide them. I'm sorry. I had my reasons, but now I know we are all in this together. Breaks into High School Musical song. Oh yes, we finally got the snacks and the tea. Very good, thank you. A Star Isle story. I have just handed over Kafka to a beautiful little lady with pink hair. Fushuan, I think. Fushuan has taken Kafka. And I that is as far as I have gotten into the story. Not very far at all. Firsthand,
it still feels super surreal to hear you talk about it again.
Well, that's everything we've experienced so far in Sumeru. When I was not paying attention, my apologies.
What a whirlwind of a story. I felt like I was holding my breath the whole time.
Yes, absolute whirlwind. It just blew past me.
In the days ahead than I'd anticipated.
We really should have slowed it down.
Still, now's a good time to make our next move.
Ich weiß,
now
ich
that
weiß.
Maman's joined us, we'll be an even stronger team.
It's time to make a plan.
Thank you for the huggies.
Indeed. These events are a flagrant transgression of the rules in every sense. We cannot allow it to continue.
So, everyone, are we on the same page?
Oh, I also have a C5 canvas.
Crush the sages and rescue our god.
No matter
that
what
is our ultimate goal.
No matter what lies ahead, I will do my utmost. And when Alhaitham comes back on banners, hello, hello. But I'm very tempted to roll for Alakino and for Wanderer on the latest banners that are coming through. That's why I'm saving as many wishes as I can, because I'm indecisive.
Well, let's brainstorm a little more about what other resources we can draw on.
The next time we gather here, we must have a solid plan.
Yep, it'll work out for sure.
Fail to prepare, and you prepare to fail. We have completed the quest. This part of the quest, anyway. Oh, Alhaitham, you are so gorgeous. Oh, please.
Don't rush. This is a big undertaking, and the planning and preparation for what lies ahead will no doubt take some time. Take it slowly. We need to make sure the plan is as effective as possible.
Yes.
He's starting to read his book again.
Would you like me to lend you something to read?
Oh.
Your books aren't quite to Paimon's tastes.
I was joking. I know my books are far too difficult for you, and I have no intention of lending them out.
Oh my god, I love him so much. He is not annoying. He is fantastically stable in who he is as a man, and that is very sexy. Fuck. Okay, and this, you're so gorgeous. Hello, dear. My chat loves you very much. Okay, chat. Chat, this is for you. Sorry. There you go, full zoom in view. Nice cat ears, dear. Oh, it's a shame they're not real cat ears. That's all I know. Alright. Time to leave. Make it like a tree and leave.
In the past, I never imagined that even the gods could suffer from hardship. If we can find a way to change all of this, will this nation become a better place?
You want to hope so? I do not know. That is not a arc. I do not have the answer to that question. Well, that is how they've styled that. I see. I have this fireplace in my teapot. I did not know that this was an option. This is very cute. I like this. Okay, let's leave. You have her. Is very good. I do enjoy Candish very much. I have her. C5C? I wanted to C6 her. I do not have. I only have C5. Only. She is level 60. I bought this from the Battle Pass just for her, specifically for my wonderful pole arm wielding Candace. She's gorgeous. Cat ears, well, now Dragon, you are a member. You do get to use the Kitsune redeem if you win the random thingamajigam. That's one necklace from Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay, 5 minutes is up. Let's go. That accent is so hard to, like, do certain words in this game. Alright, artifacts. I'm running her on a Heart of Depth 2-piece, retracing the Lied 2-piece, because, shield strength. I like it. And then she's 477, which I like. This is nicely, it makes it easy for me to... Oh, constellations. But she's very pretty. Very Yu-Gi-Oh! Styling. I agree. How are you all feeling, chat? You hydrated? You snacked? Are you ready to move on with the next part of the story? Well, we'll go collect these in the meantime. We are on to, we are on to Act 5, I think. Was that Act 4? Nerfed Candace skin tone. Yeah, she should be a little darker. Definitely considering she's in the desert so often. I feel like it would bring out the color of her eyes as well.
Ad Astra Abit.
I think the new character that they teased in the Sino story part 2 is probably one of the darker skin tones we've seen so far. And it really like made his eyes seem a lot brighter, you know what I mean? At Astra Abbasask, welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward.
Thank you for completing today's jobs. See you tomorrow for more. Yeah, damn. Always putting me in hard labor, Catherine. Hard labor. That was a very fun event. There's 12 hours left if you guys haven't done the Feline Fortress Fur Odyssey whatever yet. It's very fun. Would advise. You get to pack pet cats. Which is always a good time.
I got a new letter from an informant. Looks like the situation has changed again.
Yes, maybe the more I practice my Russian/Transylvanian accent, I will actually get cast as a vampire one day. That would be a nice dream. Dream come true. I never really got into the Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards, Rashid. I only ever got into the actual anime, the show that was on. You! Unlocked Sino's quest. Bam 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 bam. Alright, nice, looking good. These are all the ones I've got unlocked, mostly of them. And then, as you can see, I've kind of gone through and done as much of the other stories as I can. So then we're pretty much up to, like, the Fontaine stories from, like, there. So this section here is what we're trying to get through the Nahader and Alhytham next. But I am going to save the Yelan for when I do the Yelan stream. The full out at 40 members. Yeah, Act 5. Wait until the next day. You'll really like making me wait around, huh? That's fine. Like, any specific time the next day? Like, lunchtime is generally the time that I will wake up. I don't know about you guys, but I'm normally up at the crack of noon.
Good roll.
Alright, maybe I'll take one more day off and knock out the rest of the work once I'm feeling up to it. I've played Yelan for way too long now. It's whenever she does her lines, I'm like, oh. Navigating the world is a whole lot easier when you have a few disguises to choose from. Something like that, I don't know. Whenever she does it, the lines just automatically come to me, but then whenever I try to remember them, I can never remember them. Hold on. Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you? There you go. Oh, level 80 ZLR? Jesus. I think most of mine are capped out at like 30, 40, 50. We're here, Candy-ish. I know.
Has everyone arrived?
Everyone is already waiting inside.
You're so gorgeous.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's join them.
Please. Let's do it.
Wait a moment.
What's the matter?
Before attending the meeting, I hope you can promise me one thing.
Anything for you, Candace.
What do you need?
Promise me that you won't commit to anything too reckless.
Oh, goddamn. This is not the time to mention that I have reckless tattooed on my knuckles, Candace.
What do you think?
Sure, I'll try not to. Try.
Okay.
You just gotta emphasize the right words. Sure, I'll try not to cause a ruckus or be reckless. That's my apologies. Whatever all these little questabadoozies now. Hello? What do you want? What are you up to? I don't want to join the cult of the Eremites. I'm already in the Adventurer's Guild. I've already got so much on my plate. You don't even understand. Everyone does have a side hustle. I've got many. Oh, good food. Well. You've had some practice. Calm down. Hydrate. I really do have my hands full with Adventurers Guild business. Are you always here recruiting people? You sure do talk a lot, huh? In that case, have you managed to find anyone who's actually on board? Yeah, I thought so. Oh, so you're picky. You know what? A walk is fine. I'll go with you, no problem. All right, quick to... No quick diversions, we're accepting quests and we're moving on with our lives. Wait till the next day. Everything in this town wants me to wait till the next fucking day. I don't need any help. Oh, player level 10, come on now. Alright, let me come back to you, sir. One day I'ma kick your ass in cards. That day is not today. What are you doing up here and what do you want? Swapping shifts? Well, if you've got the pay, I've got the time. Oh, I don't want to hear your life story. What did you buy all this stuff for anyway? Sure, so your girlfriend is sick, so to make her better, you bought her plants. Mate, there's only one type of plant that's going to improve someone's health, and I don't think it's the succulent kind, if you know what I mean. I'll go get you your things. Sow the seeds, loosen the... Bruh, I don't need to know about your sex life, please. Will all this work just to hire out? Enter the village chief's house. Oh, hiya. It's up there. Village chief, I am here. What do you want?
Everyone's here so early! But why isn't anybody talking?
Medicinal herbs? You know it.
Already discussed things a bit.
Hey, where have you been? I've missed you two.
Are you ready?
We can start now.
Very well.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
I gotta admit, it's bold. Color me impressed.
It's worth a try.
The point of discussion is to arrive at a solution. Let's cut the small talk and move to the next point.
Love how straightforward he is.
You're making Paimon nervous.
He makes me nervous too, Paimon.
You're finally done.
Mm-hmm.
I have some other stuff to take care of. Catch you all later.
Bye.
Come on, don't give me that face. I know what you're going to say. I'll be careful. That's what I wanted to hear. Take care.
Candace is such a mommy. Mommy.
Well, traveler, Paimon, judging from your expressions, the meeting must have been quite productive.
Yes.
You can tell?
I'm not that good at scheming or strategy, but I can sense people's emotions. And based on your reaction, things must have gone quite well.
Yeah, they went great. We'll make our move on the next, Jaganar Gabarga Day. I wish you could say this fucking hold on. We'll make our move on the next Ninjaga Day. God damn.
Paimon's a little worried. Hopefully nothing will go wrong.
To be honest, I refuse to keep it in my pants.
But you're already some of the most capable people I know. So you have my trust.
Cute.
Candace gave us a compliment.
Oh my god, Paimon's literally me. That's great.
Your deeds speak for themselves.
Oh, I love praise so much. Thank you, Candace.
We stayed behind to tell you that, although you won't be coming with us, we'll be sure to remember your words.
I'm very glad to hear that. I've said the same thing to everyone here today as I said to you when you arrived. Your safety is the most important thing.
I love you, Candace.
Only when you're safe can the plan be successful. So please, take care.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Ah.
And thank you for taking my advice. Good luck with everything. I'll be here in the village praying for you.
Oh, thank you, Candace. You are a stunner. She makes me nervous. Ascending your Kafka, she is only 40 right now. 40 is a new 30, don't even worry. Oh wait, that's bad. 40 is a new 50. It's fine. Thank you.
Sounds good. I'll go make some preparations.
Okay.
I'll hit them.
Have you finished saying your goodbyes?
Yeah. Also, Candace told everyone to be careful.
Yes, she did. But I think my point also bears repeating. Our plan is not child's play. We won't be able to achieve anything if we're simply careful. We must go beyond that and fully commit ourselves to it. I hope this is clear to you.
I'll tell you what's clear to me right now. I mean, there's a lot that's clear. Understand and accept. Good. I will not.
Huh?
I'll control myself.
Shouldn't you be saying something more cheerful to boost our morale right
now? Isn't that
Didn't
alpha
we
buzz?
Already do that during the meeting?
Oh my god.
You can never have enough words of encouragement.
In that case,
Candace can cuddle you to your heart's content while I continue to remind you of the seriousness of our situation.
I mean, she can be mommy while you're daddy. I like it.
It's like how some people can be put in charge of logistics while others will fight on the front lines.
Makes sense. I don't need any coddling from cuddling maybe.
Speaking of the front lines, you don't look anything like a soldier.
Paimon, shut your dirty mouth.
Of course. Compared to the mercenaries, I'm merely a feeble scholar.
But look at that six-pack, Paimon.
The advantage of not being a mercenary is that I get to stay in a safer place and offer my strategic insight. Just think about that mercenary who lost his mind. Mercenary groups are facing constant danger every single day.
Well, being a scholar is also a high-risk occupation.
What, paper cuts? Come on, Paimon.
I'm not like the rest of them. Even among members of the same species, some will exhibit far more potential than others.
This guy. Paimon still remembers when those mercenaries and poor Ormos called you a lunatic.
They are dirty mouths too.
All intellectuals are lunatics in the eyes of fools. I'll take that as a compliment. That reminds me. Do you remember the record we saw in the King Deshret ruins? It mentioned forbidden knowledge.
I do remember.
You have a good memory. Forbidden knowledge has the power to drive people insane, but this fact has never been shared with the public. Even I, who has worked in the academia for some time, was never once informed of this.
Ooh.
I think those mad scholars and mercenaries we encountered may have all fallen victim to the corrupting qualities of forbidden knowledge. But the academia has always held a different view. They have always believed that symptoms of madness are a side effect of human contact with divine knowledge as mere mortals. Come to think of it, perhaps the academia has also never understood the true nature of forbidden knowledge, and thus always approached the issue from the wrong direction. The Withering, Eleazar, and the Sandstorms. Don't you think what is happening right now across Sumeru is rather similar to the forbidden knowledge pollution that occurred in the desert thousands of years ago?
Huh? What? Oh yeah, definitely possible. Sorry, I'm over here looking for an owl file. Like, I'm listening, Alhytham. I'm definitely paying attention. I just... another occurrence of forbidden knowledge pollution. Sandstorm.
Tanari told us. Wait a second. Could it be that?
Ah, you've connected the dots. The cause of Ermansoul's illness may precisely be the pollution from forbidden knowledge.
But if that's the case, what should we do? This is huge.
We must tell Nahida about this as soon as possible.
Wait. Why do you think Lesser Lord Kusanali would have a solution to this situation?
She said the key to saving Ermansoul is contained within the remaining consciousness of Greater Lord Rukadvata.
You mean, it's related to the scene you saw when you passed out in the Avidia Forest? That whole, the world forget me thing?
Oh, base, oh my god.
It's imperative that we rescue Lesser.
Maybe I did. No, I have. Fuck
Only
off.
By working with her to save Ermansoul can we completely resolve the problem Sumeru currently faces.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta go get an owl file. Give me a second.
To make sure we're still on track, I would like to check on the state of some of our preparatory work.
Where are we going?
To an Aramite base.
Alright, so it wants me to go to the Eremite base. Before I do that, because I actually really need to file this like rough bit off my nail, I might quickly go to a BRB. I was pretty much waiting for that cutscene to like be over and done with, but Alhytham's VA does play the character very well. I find it quite enthralling. I was not, in fact, jerking off, unfortunately, in that moment of silence you heard. It was me attempting to find a nail file in my office, which I am. Which I had to go get from the bathroom. So, we're gonna continue the story when we come back, I'm literally going to go to a BRB. Back in 5 minutes. Behave yourselves. Alright, we're back, we're back, we're back. This music is so funky. It's a good playlist. Let's just go for a little longer, shall we? Why not, why not? Sledge a banger. All right, let's bring it back to the Genshin story now that we've welcomed the Noxx Jazz Club. Break out the trumpet, fucking let's go. All right, so we're going to the Eremite base. Everybody, I hope you hydrated, stretched, and got your snacks in the BRB break. We are continuing through the Genshin story. We've just started chapter 3, act 5. Ah, a little bit of Eremity Schmitty, huh? A little bit of rewards left over from the last Eremites I killed. I see you. Where do they want me to hire? Why do you always make me climb? There's gotta be an easy way up this motherfucking hill. Not really. Okay, wait. I'm back to where I started again. This is not very helpful at all. All the way up there. There we go. That's where I need to be. Thank you. That's how we get up there without climbing like a drongo. Now it says lower. Why are you talking for your thing? Is this like underground or some shit? Am I missing completely? What the? Oh, we were just in the wrong area to trigger the cutscene. That was my break. It was good. Some
technical work to do.
Aww, extra cuddly pups. We love it. It's a good time.
Yes. We have fixed the devices according to your instructions. One of them is already ready for use, while the others are still under repair.
Aren't those devices for canned knowledge extraction? What are you doing with those?
Look here.
Fuck around and find out, Paimon.
More canned knowledge? Are you going to put more weird stuff into her head again?
What's that look on your face? Are you scared?
Paimon's a little scared, blip, blip, blip.
Oh, Paimon, shut up.
That's an interesting response. Mm. Anyway, we're not going to use this just yet.
As definitely wishing for him when he comes around banners. Gonna be my new Dendro daddy. Drew up in the past.
The academia should also have their own copy.
Corvus, good technique. We just came up with, love it.
Traveler, I want you to record something into this capsule.
Well, you've come to the right place, I'll hide them, because if you need something recorded into a capsule, goddamn, stick it right near my mouth and let me work my magic. Alright, check 1, 2, is this thing on? Tunk tunk. I'll hide them, you're so sexy. Okay, that's what I'm recording into the capsule.
Do you believe we can save Lesser Lord Cruisinale?
Yes, I do. What I may lack in faith, I'll make up for with my actions. No, straight up, yes I do.
Good. Conviction is the most important part of all of this.
Conviction, now, baby.
Please get ready and put on this device.
Anything you say.
You want us to record our conviction into the knowledge capsule?
Yep.
Yes.
Paimon is still really worried.
Shut up.
I understand. But trust me, Paimon, this is something we have to do. It's best if you can do as I say. Because to achieve this impossible task, it sounds like you'll need to fool your own heart first. Although it may feel like a trick, self-encouragement may be the most important tool we have.
Wait, so I'm gonna praise myself? You're not gonna praise me?
The point you're trying to make.
Oh man, I guess I'm ready.
Imagine this. We have orchestrated our plan and successfully rescued Lesser Lord Kusanali. As a result, we have changed Sumeru's entire political landscape. Everything went without a hitch, and everyone recognizes and praises our achievements.
Sure, okay.
Now, open your eyes. Here.
What's this?
Read it out loud.
Okay.
It's done.
What a fascinating experience. Swimming pool. You want to come take a dip, beast?
Okay? Does anything hurt?
I am fine.
It's just a recording. There should be no negative effects.
But what was the point of doing this?
And that's perfectly fine. In any case, these capsules aren't meant to be used by you.
Huh? What do you mean?
Have you forgotten? Our plan needs to account for those who have long relied on the Akasha. You may find it hard to believe, but for those people, everything the Akasha transmits to them is nothing short of absolute truth.
Ah, so we're brainwashing them.
A device like the Akasha since the day you were born. And this device has always supported you during times of need. After all that time, what do you think you'd become?
A sheep. A pawn.
A fool? A machine?
A slave to orders. And that's why rules are so important.
You're a good swimmer, good. I might need to give you a pool noodle then.
Those can delineate boundaries and identify gray areas.
But why would you need to identify the gray areas?
You could say that those kinds of ambiguous zones can be very interesting. One might even say they're advantageous in the right hands.
Things you're interested in are really out there. Are all Sumeru scholars like this?
I'm thankful that not all of them are like this, Paimon.
Anyway,
okay?
That's enough chit-chat. I'm going to take those two to work on some small projects. You can head to Caravan Rebot and start preparing for the next step.
We love it. Perfect.
Small projects?
We're going to tinker with the Akasha terminal and make a few modifications.
Oh yeah, I got some perfect soil that he can plant his seeds in, don't even worry. Allow me to till the land in preparation for you, sir. Alright. Which I'll go over here.
I thought we agreed on a plan. How can you go back on your word?
The plan is too radical and carries a high risk for casualties. I've given it a lot of thought. And in the end, I still can't agree to it.
But it's still the best plan we have. As a former Matra, you of all people should be able to see the bigger picture and recognize the innate advantages of our plan.
I did. And that's how I saw the danger behind these so-called advantages. Hitham's plan is even more radical than I imagined.
Oh no. Trouble in paradise.
My friend,
what's wrong with the plan?
Just in time. Why don't you help me persuade Sino? He's turned against our plan.
There's no persuading Sino.
We agreed to work out a plan at the meeting. As mercenaries, you're familiar with the local environment, so you'll take care of the specifics. But then, you went to Al-Haytham for suggestions. Had I known Al-Haytham would give you those kinds of suggestions, I would not have agreed to the plan.
Ooh.
Look, you already know that we're all on the same side here, don't you?
Mercenaries place a lot of importance on their bonds of friendship, but also will not hesitate to make sacrifices if they deem the situation to be sufficiently dire. I'm sorry, but as things stand, I can't accept your principles.
Seems you really do understand the ways of the desert.
It annoys me that their mouths don't move very much during
this
the cutscene.
This is also something you should know. Rahman's plan is to have me work with the caravan Reebok guards.
Because the original voicing is like shorter.
We will arrest the mercenaries and escort them into Sumeru City.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, how can we work with the guards?
We can't get through that wall easily, remember?
We can't go through it.
Let so many unregistered members
we can't go under
Sumeru
it.
City. My plan will clear us of any possible suspicion and also let us enter the city as a big group. There is no better way.
That also sounds like something Al-Haytham told you. Am I right?
Doesn't Al-Haytham know how dangerous this plan is?
Of course he does. He told me. There is no perfect plan, but this can get the job done.
We gotta risk it for the biscuit, chat. We gotta risk it for the biscuit. It's fine. Traveler,
our chance of success would increase significantly. I never blindly trust anyone, and I've always had a good eye for people.
Huh, good eye. Well, he's only got one.
It's my own choice to trust you.
If I make the arrests alone, I can control myself and prevent you from getting hurt. But I can't guarantee that kind of discipline from the guards. To make the whole thing more convincing, you'll need to resist to some degree. Casualties are inevitable once push comes to shove.
Who are we pushing? Who are we shoving? Let's go. Let's do it.
But now that we're allies, I'm against the meaningless loss of our own.
I can't believe a Matra would actually care about us. I've lived a hard life, and I can say that people like you are hard to come by.
I've always treated my allies with honesty and respect.
These boys are having the biggest A&M ever.
The right to know important things like this.
Now you're making this hard for me.
Hey, is there something we can do to help?
Is this something that I'm interrupting? I can help. I know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I need an adult. I need adult supervision.
We can fight some of the mercenaries, which should reduce the number of times you'll have to struggle directly with the guards. That should help at least a little bit.
We should respect the determination of Rahman and his comrades.
Sino, on behalf of my people, I thank you for your kindness. But this is a mission we cannot turn our backs on. We strongly value the lives of our friends. But the goal we are about to achieve is even more important. We have no fear of casualties, because we crave the spoils of victory.
Well, now that you've put it that way,
I'm just gonna skip past this last bit.
I can no longer refuse.
All right, we good now? Come on, boys.
You need to follow the plan and not do anything reckless, since you and I both recognize the significance of this operation.
Oish.
There should be no more animosity between the followers of the Dendrowarkon. And those of King Deshret. Everyone's life is equally important.
Thank you for the stretch, okay. Viv. I just stretched
you
for you.
Have a deal. Let's do this for our shared dream.
Wonderful. That was the longest conversation. Longest conversation in the fucking history of Genshin. Beast, these are questions that not even I have answers for. The universe. Questions for the universe. Thank you for the head patties as well, and the stretch, and the hydrate, Viv. I got you. Hang on. Thank you. Thank you for the hugs, dragon. That's like a whole metaphorical, that's a very metaphorical question base. It's like a riddle. If someone only has one eye... When they meditate, do they open their second eye or their third eye? Mystery of the universe. Oh, sorry, Sino, I interrupted you, but I was, I didn't want to listen to you talking anymore. Every time, it's like, lower, higher, hotter, colder. Zoom air and fucking navigation is... The stupidest shit that I've... Right, is there an entrance to this godforsaken place? Oh, Christ.
Guards. General Mahamatra.
Mahamatra.
Do we owe the honor?
Keep your voice down.
Didn't miss the joke at all, Beast.
I'm going to arrest a large criminal gang near this location. According to the Academia's guide and regulations on secret operations, I have the right to ask for the cooperation of Caravan Rebot.
I didn't miss the joke at all. In fact, I was going to add on to your joke. Be like, whoa, does his brown eye count? And then I was like, that's a little gross. I don't know if I want to say that, so I did not miss the joke. Don't worry.
Ah, of course, of course. Mahamatra Sino's order is the Academia's order. Just let us know what you need. But who exactly are you planning to arrest, and how many people are you expecting? Depending on the scale of this operation, we may need to report it to our superiors.
No need to report it.
They're a squad of Aramites whose number is comparable to Ain El Akhmar in Port Ormos. They're involved in the theft and resale of supplies from the Academia.
As many as Ain El Akhmar? This should definitely be classified as a joint operation.
Oh my goodness.
And I suggest that you report this to your superiors as soon as possible. And treat it as a top priority desert operation. I will need personnel.
I will need Dust, snacks and hydration.
I'll contact them immediately.
Yeah, that was a good one. Say? Say? I don't know, I am missing jokes. I'm helping. You look so commanding when you're working. Hello? Oh, Lumine is a little crush on Sino. You look so commanding when you're working.
Because this is work.
You're much more friendly to us.
Because I trust you.
Cute.
I can't believe you're still in the mood to chat. Aren't you even a little worried? Even if that guard doesn't know, their superiors might, right?
We discussed this, remember?
Oh, Paimon.
The Caravan Rebot operation is of great importance. But don't worry. The guards there shouldn't know that Sino has stepped down.
How can you be so sure?
This is like Ocean's 11, the amount of plot line that's
First,
in this.
The other Matra still don't know why Sino has left, which proves that the Academia has been covering up the matter. Second, this is a crucial moment for the Academia's God creation plan. If something were to happen to the General Mahamatra, it's bound to attract a lot of unwanted attention. No matter how you look at it, they don't seem interested in sharing the news of Sino's departure.
A reasonable inference. I agree.
Which brings us to our next issue. I'm sure some of you have been wondering if the prediction function of the Akasha will affect our operation.
Sure haven't.
The Akasha
but
is still
sure.
In operation, so I must remain on high alert. Actually.
Oh, she's 60 now. Good job. Good hustle, Corvus.
Akasha, it's quite strange that it hasn't already tried to interfere with my actions.
I've given that a lot of thought. For now, I don't think you'll need to worry.
But what if I want to worry? Let me worry!
Village, all your actions and routes were predicted by the Akasha. It even gave that information to those who kidnapped the village keepers. But things like that never happened again after we met up with the Traveler.
That's true.
It devastates me that it says my name in the subtitles, but I don't get to hear Alhytham say my name.
Why do you think the Akasha will predict your actions?
Because my personal data has been entered into the Akasha.
That's true, but the key to this question is, how well can the Akasha make predictions about a person? Haven't you ever thought about it? Just how can it do this in the first place?
Because the Akasha controls the entirety of Sumeru.
The Academia firmly believes that all human actions can be explained through logic. By sorting and analyzing entered data...
Oh, these cutscenes are so long! Oh, they're so long! Oh my goodness!
Logic model.
Oh...
However, at the risk of sounding like an advocate for fallacies, can everyone truly be considered logical at all times?
Do you know what's logical? The length of this conversation.
Emotions are behavioral logic. But can you guarantee that every experience of the same joy or pain would be equally intense? How can our feelings and opinions be predictable down to the letter in every single instance?
Well, they can't be.
Sino.
I don't know what's going on.
In the past, you've always worked alone. In the absence of another person who could sway you or your thoughts, the Akasha could produce predictions that were similar to your real-life behavioral principles. Decisive and principled, you were used to solving problems alone. That's why the Akasha could figure you out. But now, You've joined a team. And I believe the Akasha hasn't yet figured out the full composition of it. Our thoughts and logic have intermingled and weaved themselves together to become a complicated, chaotic mess.
Thank you, Dragon.
Potentially disagree with another.
Yo, six waves only takes 1 minute. Holy shit.
And it's impossible.
That's crazy.
Actions in the future based on your decisions in the past. After all, there's probably a limit to just how much we can be modeled or controlled by data.
I need to figure out how to borrow other people's characters in that game still.
Probably safe for now.
Huh. Makes sense to me. I agree. The Akasha is not alive. And I don't think we can be completely controlled by something without a mind of its own.
Is that so? I guess there are things that even the Akasha cannot calculate. And people will not be forever trapped by the past.
Was that the TLDR? Could we not have just gotten that at the beginning?
I'm so glad that this is settled.
Next time, pay attention during our meetings.
Well, that's probably why she wasn't paying attention. Ah, oh, damn. I mean, it's not that they're it's because they've got Alhysim, who's the over-explainer, essentially, but in, like, the shortest of intellectual ways. We need just the TLDR at this point. Like, oh, they're long, but they're kind of... they're letting us know the story, so, hey.
Just remember to stay vigilant.
Stay vigilant. I'm confident we can do this. Ah, people.
General Mahamatra. We were not expecting your presence here. I'm the security officer of the Great Red Sand District.
How's the name?
My name is Luxembarbo.
Luxembarbo.
This is my assistant, the Traveler. She will be working with me. The construct next to her is for her work.
Beep, construct, beep.
What a great honor to meet you. Your golden hair is as bright as the sun. And, is this the latest technology from the academia?
It is. It needs an update, though, and it works on slow Wi-Fi. Nice to meet you. Thank you for the head patties, Dragon.
Have you made a decision regarding the matter I mentioned to your subordinate?
It seems to be a dire situation, so of course you will have our full cooperation. To be perfectly honest, I've always longed to go on a mission with someone as well known as yourself.
Oh, I've always been horny for you, Sino, basically.
Yes, sir.
Take your most elite platoon and follow me to the eastern side of the district. We will carry out the operation there.
Understood. Hurry, bring the...
Absolutely right, KP. At least it's got the decent VA.
Days, we will engage Ramon's aeromites.
And not just quantum clicking.
All of them. Any questions about the time or location?
None at all, sir.
Good. See you then.
Yes, sir.
Goodbye, Luxembarbo. What a name. What a character.
Yeah, maybe hanging around the General Mahamatra isn't so bad after all. Everyone's so respectful towards us.
Yeah, it does feel pretty good.
This is all due to the absolute authority of the Academia. And now, we're going to strike back against that massive pillar of power. Get ready. We will move out in 2 days.
There you go, chat. 2 days, we move out. It's always making me wait until the appointed time, so in the meantime, let's maybe go do those two quests that we got given. Ooh, viewpoint. Yeah, long cutscenes, but it's alright if we're listening to Sino kind of talk through things. Unfortunately, we're just all of Sumeru's quests have been somewhat exhausting and long, and but then again, I guess the best kind of stories are more detailed and allow you to actually immerse yourself a bit more. I mean, I'd be bored in that meeting and I was bored watching the cutscene, so I'm immersed. And besides, if it was a cutscene with me doing the voice work, you'd probably be sick of listening to me womp on about smart stuff too. You bastard. Now we follow him. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. I only just started working on my traces and stuff the other day, and then that event they just did, the simulated world 3 where it was like triple the rewards, I've managed to put a set of gear, pretty much a completed set of gear on like all my characters, which is cool.
A chest full of valuables. And a trove of potential clues.
Even the ones that I don't play very often. Time loop, actually. Yeah, it's a good story. That's why I'm giving it a minute, because it is very involved, like. So I do want to give it a chance. Adventurer of the Shimmering Woods. These challenge names are beautiful. Forest Roamer. Yo, we've almost got all of them. We're missing one teleport point.
Navigating the world is a...
We're missing a teleport point? How are we missing a teleport point in Sumeru? Oh, no, wait, does that include the desert? No, it just means the forest, right? How are we missing a fucking waypoint? Oh, no way. Like, am I blind? I'm not missing a wow. Oh my, yeah. Fuck even knows, man. I wonder if it does include the desert, because I think there is one, like, in the desert that I haven't gotten yet. Yeah, this one over here. Does this one count? Does this count? Is this? Let's go get this one right fucking now. Let's go get this one right fucking now. Howdy, howdy, Snuggs. You cutie, welcome into chat. How you doing? Alright, womp. I'm coming for you. You stupid fucking waypoint. You absolute woo! Get out of my way, pigeons! Whee! There's a waypoint and a chest that I haven't. What have I been doing with my life? What's up, bitches?
Yeah.
Solidify.
Busted. Gotcha.
Everyone hold hands.
Quietly now.
Whoops.
Take it easy.
Stabilize. Yeah.
Done. I like the little shells and stuff in here. And Zhong Li's giant pillar just poking out. Well, I mean, I wouldn't complain.
All right, this'll do.
Your kitten needs to take it. Aww. Yo, I have a cat that absolutely loves her cat tower, and to the point where one night I thought I was actually getting robbed because there was a big loud bang, ran out into my living room, and I checked, and it's because she was so fat that she sat on the top of the cat tower, like the cat scratch thing, and because it was like she didn't counterweight it right, she was too heavy and the whole thing just snapped in half. I was like, oh my god. Sage, get your shit together. Yeah, my cat's name is Sage, by the way. One of them. Feeling Yes, tell your kitten to be careful. Kitten. Be careful, kitten. My cat's like old now, like kinda old. But kitten days are super cute. They're annoying but cute as fuck, so I can kinda get away with it. Frog!
I see everything.
Our bond is strong.
Solidify.
Busted. Game's up. Fun's over.
Stupid mushrooms. Why is a pain in my tuchus?
Easy money.
Well, at least we're gonna get the achievement for getting all the fucking waypoints. I can't believe I've got one that I missed. I hope this is the one for the achievement, because I swear to God if it's not and I'm just out here chasing water, literally chasing waterfalls and hydro flies. Yeah. Yeah. Come here, butterfly. Come here. Yay. I got him. Bitch. Don't think it's gonna fit in here. Oh, you'd be surprised. Huh? If a girl is willing and it's Zhong Li's pillar, you'd be surprised, okay? Goddamn. You made me miss my thingamajiggum. Now I gotta run up here. Y'all out here got me thinking about things I shouldn't be distracted with. I gotta take the long way around.
Take it easy.
I'm trying. Oh, you butthole silly. Alright, Act is here. What's up, little bro? How am I feeling? I'm feeling. I'm alright. This has been a weird head spacey, low energy kind of day, so we're just taking it easy breezy on stream this eve. Just been working through Genshin's story, and we did a little bit of Star Rail to start. How's your day treated you? What have you been up to? Whale size, yo, there's actually some fucking toys that are out there. I'm just like, that looks like it should not. That looks like a bludgeoning object or something that you'd get in trouble for, like, defending your home with. You know what I mean? Rather than some, I'm like, there's some girls that be out there literally trying to stuff themselves like a Christmas turkey. Don't know that we're necessarily the Christmas turkey kind of gal, but, hey.
Certainly worth the extra mile.
I mean, Oreos are delicious, but have you ever tried a double stuffed Oreo? Have you ever just tried a double stuffed Oreo and thought, wow, this is what I've been missing? Anyways, wonderful weather we're having. Thank you for the hugs. Oh, thank you for the huggies and the kisses, Agatha. I appreciate you. Your legs are slowly getting better and more endurance. Good. Make sure you're taking it easy, please. Don't hurt yourself again. Work smarter, not harder. Oh, Corvus, that's very sweet. That's very sweet indeed. Hello, little sleepy little. Oh, I didn't know they rocked back and forth like that. That's very sweet. Look at them little... Oh, yim 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 yim, they're the scorpions. I didn't even know they rocked back and forth like that while they sleep. Go to sleep, little scorpions. Working on a drawing. Gave you idea for the holiday. This is the season. Well, it's not, but it will be the season one day. Tiresome but happy, that's the goal. As long as you're feeling good about the progress that you're making. Did I, I went this way and I think I missed out on a chest? Did I completely fucking blank past a chest that way? I feel like I did. Give me a second. Just read back through. Ideas out the door, never mind. Sorry. Yeah, down here I missed on. Hold on. What's up, bitches? Down. Thank you, Albert. Thank you. Enjoy your lunch. Sumeru music does not need to go as hard as it does. Oh, I'm in the rock. There we go. Let's enjoy your lunch, Albert. Oh. Shiny, and I want them. You don't find those stones many places. Alright, good. Knew there was a chest that I missed. And now we can make our way through nice and... Not this way. That way, thank you. Down. Now we can make our way through quickly. You got work tomorrow and want to sleep? Yeah, I think I'll be getting an early night tonight because it's not like I was up especially late last night, but I feel like my brain is not working properly, not functioning. And I've also got I've also got a hospital appointment tomorrow. I've got to be at the hospital at like 11 a.m, so. Which is, hospital's meh. Thank you. I like it when the challenges are nice and easy. A chest full of valuables. It's like, go here. Trove of potential clues. Walk there. I'm like, okay. And then it rewards you. I'm like, yeah. Love it. Love that for us. A functioning brain? I couldn't even... Snuggs, if you happen to find one anywhere on your travels, you can use it for a bit and then you can give it to me, okay? Thank you. You can have it on you can have it on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and I'll take Wednesday, Wednesday, Fridays, okay? We treat it like a child of divorce if you ever find a functioning brain. Yo! We did not get the achievement. That was not the waypoint that we needed to find. So now... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Now there's still a fucking waypoint somewhere in the Sumerian motherfucking jungle that we have missed. How? What? Why? Who are you? How dare you? Oh, what do you mean? Ain't no fucking way. No, snarf. Alright, whatever. Let's go to the Tree of Dreams for a bit. I need to look at something pretty. Perform some hula on holiday, specifically Tuesday week before hasn't Valentine's already gone though? Yo, when is Thanksgiving? I think Thanksgiving should be, is that October for America? Christmas hula, can you put on a Santa hat and do the hula? I would love to watch that. Yes, please. That would be wonderful. The hospital, here's hoping. The hospital brings good news. I'm actually heading there because they are checking in after my spine injection that I got. Which, and we're one fucking sigil away from a reward. Are you kidding me? Fuck! Stupid tree. You're beautiful, but you're a bastard. I was like, oh, we've been doing Sumerian stuff, surely. No, evidently not. yeah, it's to check in about my spine injection that I had that didn't really work, and so we're going to find out whether they're going to give me another spine injection, how close I am to actually getting into surgery since I've been on the waiting list, apparently, for 3 years, which I think is actually, like, bullshit now. I'm going to have a go at people tomorrow, basically. Let's go somewhere pretty. Just for a second. Because tomorrow is also the, tomorrow is also the anniversary or something. Oh, voice chat, but only limit. No, so I can open up a, I can sort out different rooms. It's just I limited it to 4 people because I wasn't sure, like, how many people I'd be going into games with.
This wine tastes the same as I remember.
Yes, thank you, Zhonglei. Where are those who share the memory? No, so I can create another room if you guys, like, need a bigger room or whatever. If you all want to hang out in, like, I didn't even think about having a thing in the server where you could hang out where I wasn't actually in there at the time. It was more just so I could keep an eye on things regardless, but I can always make a room in there for you guys. Just to hang out, like, if I'm not doing whatever, you know what I mean? You guys can chat to each other. Weird things in my head. Maybe I want the weirdest things in my head. Oh, it's November. All right, so it's Halloween then Thanksgiving. Huh. You can kill a turkey for Halloween and then cook it the next day for Thanksgiving. It's great. It works out nicely. Yo, chat. Weird enough, tomorrow is actually the 1 year anniversary of me, getting struck down by Zeus. The electrics in my heart skitzed and I went into cardiac. So then that all happened like a year ago. How crazy is that? So I'll actually be at the hospital tomorrow. I don't think it's the hospital I woke up in. I think it's a different one. Yeah, no, so it's not the actual, so it's not the hospital I got taken to. It's a different one, so at least I'm not going to have, like, my usual panic attacks I have. But yeah, it's weird that I'm going to be in a fucking hospital again tomorrow, like, a year after everything happened. I'm like, Christ's sake, can't get away from this shit. It's just me. Oh, it's just my work. Well, that's a good sign from the universe. It just my work. I've got an idea for my fontaine area. So I'm just going to create a couple of these. I don't know if they're all external. I think so. If you ever... Yo, what are you guys dressing up as for Halloween this year? Out of curiosity, do we even have any ideas? It's already fucking early in the year, so if you already know what you're dressing up as, yeah, damn, good planning. I'll have to get some ideas from all y'all when the time comes. I did all these for my Sumerian room, and now I can't put them in there because my Sumerian room is full. Ah, yeah, damn. Yeah, let's make sure it doesn't happen again. We don't need we definitely don't need another stressed succubus situation. So, tomorrow is the anniversary, so let's hold out hope. We still don't rush. Exactly, I'm not gonna jinx myself. Tish van, mommy. Depressed failed student. Well, look, at least it's an easy costume. It's economically friendly.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory?
Mm-hmm. Let me take a picture of the eclipse, guys. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Nice. Good picture. Good times. Alright, let's go back to that. Let's get out of the teapot and back to that. Where does it want me to be in my story? Oh yeah, we were waiting until 2 days later. That's why it's not. Okay, cool. Alright, very good. I think that takes us to like the end of the story a little bit for tonight, and that's kind of cool. Let's just fuck around in the teapot for a bit and I'll chat and kind of. Need someone that goes a little faster up these hills. Whee! Yo, that looks hell cool in Yaelon's vision. Look at that! That's hell cool in a little like. Whoa! Okay, well, goodbye, chat. It was nice knowing you. It was lovely knowing you guys. See you later. Economic and environmentally friendly. Borrowing my black swan at the moment. Yay! I hope she does well. I want to change the layout in my teapot. But I also kind of don't, because all this goes so well with Zhongli land. Like, look. Look. Little Zhongli land down there. Literally, it's very cute. Welcome to Zhongli land. Let's go up thither. Plants, more plants. Too fast. Too furious. My movie would be too stressed, too anxious. And I definitely don't want Vin Diesel in it. Vin Diesel is not allowed in my movie. Yo, apparently you need a lot of rainbow rose. For Arlecchino, so it's a good thing I've been sort of just doing my own damn thing and planting whatever the fuck I want. Means I've probably got a million rainbow roses all ready for her. Now let me check what I can forge. We can improve Nahida's weapon, or I can craft a new catalyst. Is oh fuck off, it literally only increases your elemental mastery by like 3 points instead of 20. Fuck that, I'm gonna craft a new catalyst. I don't have this one, and I think it's a nice look if I ever happen to get like ride sleeve for whatever reason. Yeah, so Black Swan's ult is AoE, and her stacks, her DOT stacks, just, oh, they're a nice last minute touch where you think the enemy, and that's why I just leave enemies now half the time, because I know my stacks will get them. Ooh, thank you for the stretch and the hydrate, Viv, I appreciate you. Let me do that for you now. Oh, my chest just cracked. I don't know if you heard that in the microphone. Garden Warrior. Ada, ada. All is fair in gardening and war. Yo, we got a new catalyst. Nice, nice. Let me show you guys what I just forged. What I just forged. Come over to my weapons bag. With a flowing purity catalyst, spectred 80k. Unfinished masterpiece. When using an elemental skill, all elemental damage bonus will be increased by 8% for 15 seconds. Maybe I'll take one more. Oh! Knock out the rest of the work once I'm feeling up to it. And it gives you the bond of life that they were explaining the other day in the Arlecchino thing, and then it gives you an elemental damage bonus. if you clear the bond. Oh, okay. It's very okay. So it's a very fontizzle, very fontizzle weapon. I mean, right now it's not really gonna fucking sit pretty on any of my things because it's a low level as thick. But interesting that it's got the bond of life mechanic. Very, very interesting.
Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from.
Need me to come up with some for you? Yes, Yaelon, thank you very much. Oh, my Ada Ada has improved. Well, thank you very much. Thank you for the hugs, Acti. I appreciate you, little bro. Patting my lovely wings. Make sure you got no crumbs on your hands. The lady Black Swan in your account, she deletes bosses. Yo, Black Swan, Boot Hill, are gonna be my main two that I run. It used to be Black Swan and Blade, but they're essentially the same character, so I'm gonna run over with Boot Hill. AFK Journey, no, they haven't responded yet. Tomorrow's the pretty much like the 2 week mark, but I'm fairly sure if they were interested in this point, they would have responded. It may or may not be a thing that happens. If it is not, then it's just not. Keep on playing the game regardless. And I'll just see if I can submit another form another time. Just because it didn't work out this time doesn't mean it's not gonna work out at all. And I know you also suggested, Acti, that I hit up Genshin Impact and Honkai. Unfortunate reality, even though I am a hot anime girl, you still kind of have to have a little bit of knowledge in these things. I'm quite silly when it comes to being able to grasp concepts of a lot of the things in this game. So a little bit of content creators out there.
Huh, good roll. All right, maybe I'll take one more day off and knock out the rest of the work once I'm feeling up to it.
That does sound like a good idea, Yaelon. I think I'm going to bring you back to my magic chatty screen. While I exit my Genshin, because that pretty much brings us to the end of the bit of the story that we were going to do tonight. Let me bring my lo-fi back on. Because if not, they missed out. What was that? Hold on. Acti says, because if not, they missed out on the one and only lovely special kind of advertising. Yeah, well, I am 18 plus, so they might not necessarily be wanting my kind of appeal, you know what I mean? Your hands are clean, except the blood of your enemy as well. Make sure you carry some baby wipes on you. That's really good for dried blood. If you're the blood of your enemies on your hands, just carry some little wet wipes with you. It'll be fine. Alright. I actually really like this song. Still emotionally dull, aren't we all? Still stuck in mixed emotions on it. Oh, there was there was actually something that I wanted to watch with you guys. The Arlecchino animatic has been released. And so I was actually thinking of giving it a watch. Let me know in chat if you would be keen to watch the song Burning in the Embers, the full animated short. Or do you think I should wait till I've actually done the story? Is it going to include spoilers for me? Oh man. Yo, meantime we can bring this up. Hold up. Character appeal? I have not. I mean, for I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about right now, Acti. Maid clothing? I'm kind of glad y'all aren't pressuring me to get into a maid dress, to be honest. Dude. Let me see if I can't log into my AFK and show you guys just a quick update on what I've been working on. See if we've got any wishes we can do. Boom, boom, Oh, probably after doing the story, she's in Fontaine. Haven't met her yet. Oh, you're in Fontaine? Yeah, I haven't done the Fontaine bit of the story yet. We're getting this slowly. Trevor, good morning, good morning, good morning, Trevor. Things are okay. We are pretty much just going to be finishing the evening with a little bit of AFK before I send y'all off for the evening. Mama Noxx has got a lot to do tomorrow. One of those things, one of which, I've got to clean this fucking mouse pad tomorrow for real, so I'll have to roll out one of my other ones. I'm doing okay. How are you doing? How y'all doing, Trevor? Thank you so much, Dragon. I appreciate you. Are you doing good? That's good to hear. Alright, resonating hall. Here we go. I'm pretty much running my team at level 91 standard across the board. Yesterday we actually got Floribel. She came through in, I think I only spent like 6,000 diamonds maybe. The big sis. What's big sister in Japanese? Is it Oni-san? Oni-san? Oni-chan? I can't remember. Sorry, I totally just spaced out trying to translate some of this stuff in chat. Okay, wait. Oh, Nasanox, is it? Corvus, that zeal I'll be out there doing the most by the sounds of it. I think it's Oni-san or Oni-chan is big sis. Yeah, Oni-san. Nice, thank you, Dragon. Trevor says, in my opinion, you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen in your beautiful eyes. Well, thank you. I appreciate you, Trevor. Thank you for the compliments. Arizo, yeah, the Floribel. Yeah. I got it yesterday. I got Igor the other day. This guy was actually new yesterday as well, Byron. So we got him, so I'm pretty happy that he came through in the standard wishes. Rain says, I feel like I'm decomposing, and to be fair, I am just a plant nowadays.
Nazoni-san!
Still further than you. It depends in which aspect. I've kind of been focusing on like my I'm really proud of my equipment level now. Look, they're all pretty much average resonance level 93. So across the board, I've got epics, I think. And then who did I just give like a legendary to? There we go. This one. That
Gladiator Smasher.
So I'm pretty happy that my equipment's going up across the board. We can do some dueling tonight. I've been doing the AFK. I think I'm up at level 224 now. Yeah, AFK. We can probably get through another couple of stages of this.
Nessa-san. Oni Nessa-san.
Yeah, big sis feels my heart. Alright, what do we got? What the fuck is this? This is what I mean about this music, man. It really picks its moments, and then when something comes up and I'm like, what the fuck is this? It's normally something that's like Animal fucking Crossing or some shit, I don't know. Alright, let's put you on field. Florabelle, I haven't even played her yet, to be honest. I haven't even really put her on field much, so I kind of want to just see how these ones are going to go. This game's always laggy when you first start on a computer as well, but it's not so bad after the first, like, match. But just be aware, if you play this on PC and it lags for you, it just does that for me, and I've got a fucking good graphics card, so... Sweet. I might just put this on auto battle and just see how long we can get through with this team, because Igor's pretty tasty when it comes to getting behind the back line and then annoying them until end of battle. Vala plays a really good rogue, so if you didn't get her on the recent run through, would recommend putting her on your wish list, because she'll be rolling into regular banners. So we're just going to auto battle. This is the benefit of AFK. I am also sitting here watching those health bars go down at an exponential rate. No. Alright, hold up, because I want to change my team layout. Give me a second. Rowan, get the fuck out of here. I need Coco. We need a little bit of life drain. Thank you, and good night. Igor, you might not be best for this one, brother. I'm gonna run my main man until Shakira comes through. Krieger is my main man. Alright, let's fucking go. Auto battle. Oh, I had some. Oh, that's what was tickling me. Oh, well, thank you, Beast, for getting that little hair off my wing. The game lags on your phone. Change the settings. I would advise going into the settings of the game, because it automatically has all the settings on high and like maximum FPS. So the first time I played the game on my phone, the first couple times, it drained my battery so badly. So I've got it on like the lowest settings on my phone. So that's why I prefer to play it on PC, just bigger screen, easier on my eyes, whatever else. But yeah, it's lagging on Dragon's phone as well. Yeah, and on Beast's. Yeah, so check all your settings, make sure they're not on the highest graphic, whatever, whatever's. Turn off VSync, and then you've got to put it as like battery saving mode on your phone when you do play the game. Thank you so much, Dragon. But yeah, so I've been enjoying the game. I've mainly been trying to work out what characters work better in different situations. I have learned to just stay away from world chat because it's creepy and weird. I'm slowly making my way through the story, kind of like in bits and pieces. I prefer the battles and the daily dueling and all that sort of stuff more than I like going through and exploring the map and doing the story, so it's kind of nice to go back through and take a break and do some of the story stuff now and again, but I mainly focus on doing these battles just because it's like, I don't know, it's nice for my brain to process. It's nice to watch. Oh, you did lower them and it still lags? Fuck. Some games do just be like that though, it doesn't even matter what settings. It's just like, oh, well, it's just a big game. What are you going to do? It's just a big game. Come on, life drain. Let's go. See? Makes all the difference. All the difference. All the difference. All the difference. I would never not be an advocate for life drain. Let's fucking go. Draining the life from things is one of my favorite pastimes, after all. But yeah, I like that you can just kind of put it on auto battle, kind of monitor the situation, see what's working, what's not. Like in this one, for example, I would need to switch out Kruger for Igor, most likely, to get a quicker result. I still get the results I want, but it gives me good ideas for when I do the arenas. Yes, absolutely. I'm waiting for y'all to join my guild as well, so hopefully they fix that soon. Thank you so much for my drink, Beast. I appreciate you. Snaccubat supremacy. Yes, don't worry. We're going for world domination in the best way. It do just be one of those things that we're slowly figuring out our comfort zones right now, I think. Across the board. Definitely don't want to work myself to the point of exhaustion. At the same time, I've been lacking on my editing and like my clips and stuff and my shorts and whatnot. So there's better ways for me to be doing things, like smarter, not harder, but I just still figuring out daily routines and such. But don't worry, the Snaccubats will one day control the Empire. Something spastically I crave for? Well, I do go a little nuts for donuts. I know that's not what you meant though. Specifically, I'll be honest, specifically I'm not really craving anything. I don't even, like, normally I'd be fiending for, like, pretzels or something, or, like... Like, no, I'm good. Like, for once, the Snaccubus is just, like, meh. You know what I mean? What's the name of the big guy with the axe? Kruger. Kruger is my big, mauler warrior. He's really fucking good. He's good heavy to have. He can literally take the place of one of my tanks. Like, in all honesty, he sometimes plays better than Lucius does as a tank, even though he's a warrior. Discovered the other day that Valen, however you want to say it, discovered that he can get behind the back line nice and quick. That was a skill I didn't know he had. Oh no, I gotta change my layout for this one. I wanna change my layout. Blah, 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 blah. Especially because they've got a... Okay, we didn't need to change the layout. That's kind of good. I mean, that's good. We didn't need to change the layout, but I genuinely thought I'd need Igor instead of Kruger for that one. Look, it's even still a little laggy on my computer, so... It's probably just because I'm streaming at the same time, to be honest. Oh, you gotta go? Alright, Axie, I got you. See you later, big little bro, and I will hopefully see you on Friday. Have a good day. Big hugs. Epic 7? I have not, but if it's got dragon ladies, oof, I feel like I'm missing out. I feel like that's something I should definitely be involved in. You dare wander into my lair, puny mortal. Snarf, 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 and then I eat you. How the fuck? What is this dude up the back doing? What are you? Who 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 is this guy? Get rid of him. Get rid of him. I gotta change this song because it's got squeaks in it. Like car tire squeaking. Noise the fuck out of my ears. I don't think my butler can help you with the destruction of your enemies, Beast. He can only help me with the destruction of my enemies. That's why he's my butler. Oh man. We'll do a couple more rounds of this, then I'll probably head out for the evening. I say head out, but I'm literally going to be heading just literally out of my office and away from screens. So tonight has been a chill night, a little bit I don't want to say low vibe, more lo-fi vibe than anything. Tomorrow we will actually be getting, Friday, we'll be getting through more of the Sumerian story. I will be doing some more, catching up around the map tomorrow, but I won't be doing any of the story. That's all stuff that I'll save for you guys. 420 is on Saturday. Let's fucking go. That'll be 420 for me. So it's actually Yelan's birthday on Saturday as well. So I was thinking of maybe doing a surprise stream. I'd say surprise stream, but just a random fucking stream on Saturday. So we'll see how I feel, how we go. Tomorrow I'm working mainly on editing and editing my audios that I previously had. And I think I want to get up like 2 videos tomorrow or something after I get back from hospital. I'll just be working on all of that. So that's the plan. Next week I'll have to put the IRL snack stream because we hit the first member tier. I'll have to book in the IRL snack stream for next week. Figure out a way for y'all to give me your suggestions. I'll have to go out and buy snacks. Don't we all, but my profusest apologies, sir, but I serve my mistress only. Good. It's my enemies that you gotta deal with. Don't worry about dragon's enemies. Dragon, take care of your own enemies. If you desire a delicious cup of boba tea after you have slayed thine enemies, feel free to come over for a boba tea party. Who's got the boba motes? Let me get some boba motes in chat. Give me my boba motes. I want my boba motes. Snaccubat queen. You know it. You know it. You know it. You guys are my sweet little Snaccubats. I'm very excited to, very excited to get some of my other goals achieved. Give you guys some of the, other rewards. Oof, this team layout. Oof, this team. Oof, 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 oof. Not no, 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 no. Close, close. Don't like too close. Woof, woof. Get rid of her. All she's doing is flinging snowballs at you. And Vala's just there, like, not giving an ounce of a motherfuck. She's just giving her the bitch face from across the wall. That was terrible. That was awful. Oh god. Oh man. Oh, they're two tanking it. You watch. You just watch. This could go really bad or really good. Come on, Kruger, prove yourself. Prove that I don't need two tanks. Prove that I do not need two tanks. All I need is a Sasea and a Kruger. Come on, let's go! Let's fucking go! They're my motes. Thank you, guys. Cute. Cheers, pizza. Oh, man. Maybe that's what I'm craving. Butler, get me some cheesy scrolls. Normally when I get the pizza from the pizza store, they have these delicious, like, pastry, parmesan, cheesy, scrolly, oh, they're oily and delicious and so good, so good. I could totally down a couple of them right now, actual. Is the AoEs for me, Corvus, like, generally, no matter what game I play, I love to play characters that have, like, a good AoE. Guild Wars 2 was my game for ages back in the day. I don't know why I just got reminded of that, but Guild Wars 2, ooh, we need to change the team layout. Pause. We already lost, it's fine. I used to fucking love Guild Wars back in the day. I spent a lot of time, like, re-rolling and doing different characters on that, and almost all of them had, like, almost all of them were really fun to play. Okay. I don't think this is even coming down to layout. I think it's coming down to level. All right, let's try this layout. Let's try this one. Guild Wars 2 slaps hard. It was fucking good. I worked at the gaming store when it was released, so I think I was like a bit more biased towards like giving it the time of day, but fuck man, I spent weeks in that game. Come on. Do I need Eagle on the back line? Come on. Nah, I need Eagle on the... Alright. Bringing you in, buddy. Am I gonna prage for a win? I'm gonna prage. Dragalia Lost was your favorite till the servers got shut down. That's crazy though, because like the Guild Wars servers, like for the first Guild Wars, they kept the servers open for like ever. So it's weird that they shut some games down. I mean, this got us closer, but I still feel like it's kind of maybe a level issue. Igor, come on, pull through, Igor, come on, good boy, you're such a good boy, Igor, oh my goodness, you little undead bastard, you, and look at him, ah, oh, such a good boy, oh my goodness. See, that's how I get so proud of my characters in this game sometimes. I'm like, it should be easy from here on out. Easy. Let's just auto battle with this team. Auto battle till we get another loss, and then I'll probably head out for the evening. But I'm spending a little bit more time with y'all tonight because I headed out early yesterday. So if any latecomers that might be joining or anyone lurking, anyone hanging out in chat, just chilling, thank you for your company and your presence. I appreciate you. And if you haven't already, please make sure you like the live stream because it does help me get found in the algorithm. Let's go. Eagle is broken, and especially when he's on a team with Thorin, like, they're a power combo and a half. So, I'll tell you all this for nothing. When I pulled and Eagle came through, I was like, hell yeah, I'm excited now. That means I can play, like, fun games. He makes it real fun. Like, just then, at the end of the battle, it's like, you don't think you've got it, but then you actually get it, and it's great. Come through, Life Drain. Let's fucking go. Nice. Oh, composition. Love this composition. Perfection. Beetroots. Long time no see. Nessa. Treats. What have you been up to? What are you doing? Hello? I passed you? What do you mean I passed you based on an AFK level? Because I'm about to not win this, whatever the fuck's going on here. What the fuck's going on here? What team am I bursting? What is this shit? Okay, wait, I've got a lot of heavies. I need, and switch, you stay there, you come here, and that's not gonna work to have all the heavies on him. Can I? There we go. All right, that's gonna have to work, and we'll try this. How you doing, girl? I'm doing all right. I was recently sick with some random fucking illness. My housemate decided to get ill, then that made me ill. so I've only just fucking recovered. But I'm better now. I can actually see out of my eyes, which is nice. Fuck, I've been working on the Subathon as well, just like getting everything prepped and ready for it. I'm just working on adulting. Constantly practicing adulting. How are you? Very long time no see. I hope you're doing well. Last one is 215. Wait, that's your level in AFK? Beast, you need to catch up. Thank you for the Hungry's Dragon. Yes, you don't realize how nice it is to actually be able to use your eyes until you can't. And you're like, fuck. Look, it's what I get for living in a house with, like, a boy for a housemate and then, like, dogs as well. I was bound to get an eye infection at some point. How the fuck? Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Ain't no way a fucking Carolina's gonna take away my... Did you seriously just take out my Cecilia? No, that ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Alright, Kruger, I don't think I need you. I think I can switch you out because I want to bring my Vala back in. I don't want to bring my Vala back in. I want my Viperion. We'll see if this can work a little easier. Big chillin', good, good. I'm glad life's going good for y'all. Shit, this team worked even worse. Why is this team working even worse? This should not be working worse. There we go. Thank you. Yes, there we go. Thank you. I was like, how the fuck is this team working worse? Why PM with a partner? Oi. Big chillin'. I was watching you play, fuck, what was it? Escape from Tarkov or some shit? Or maybe it was like Daisy. I can't even remember what the fuck I was watching y'all play, but you were like, y'all fucking go to those games, can't. Puts me to shame. I'm like terrible whenever I play Battlefield. I'm just like, oh god, just spraying bullets wherever I can. I shouldn't really need two tankaroonies for this. I'm gonna bring in my big boy. Oh, after the stream, you will. Yo, I think I'm gonna have to level up my characters, to be honest. I think 250 is about as far as we're gonna get tonight. I don't know though. Coming through for lifeline. Nah, they got the little Haywin healer. But see, my eagle can be annoying as fuck.
No!
I'm gonna have to upgrade my team. But we pretty much got to level 250, which is pretty good. I mean, I suck, but look, it's a compliment, because if I'm over here like, wow, you're really good, trust me, just take it, because... I mean, comparatively... Wait, when was the last time I played anything that was like a shooter on stream? I can't even remember. Yo, I tried to play Overwatch, like, legit yesterday, and it was like... telling me some shit about an error that it couldn't, it was like something about a 16-bit error message or something, and I'm like, this is the most ludicrous shit that I've ever fucking, what is going on right now? So I've gotta fix up my Overwatch if I want to play the pew pews. I've been getting really good at blowing up tanks lately in Battlefield, though. I've been practicing my groundwork, and I'm getting pretty good. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting pretty good. let's try just concentrate on these ones for now, maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we should be able to take them all up to 95. See, I tried to split them across the board just to make sure that everyone's kind of getting a little bit of equal love. You know what I mean? You gotta give them that equal love. I'll probably end up doing some dueling tomorrow in this, like the arena. Arenas I normally do every day. Duels take a little longer, but I do need to get through the dueling so I can get the Parisa skin. Yo, we're almost at VIP level 2. Patronage level 2 or whatever the fuck. No requests. I just like how many free rewards this game gives you. It's kind of nice. Corvus played Apex, so your friends quit it, and then you played Red Dead Online for a while. Yeah, everyone's been into Mass Effect lately. I am not going to be one of those people. I'm not going to be one of the Mass Effect RPG people. I'm well aware that I'm not going to be one of them. But the shooting aspect of it would be quite fun. Pew-pewing aliens and all that. Sweet, yeah, this skin is the one that I'm trying to get. For those of y'all that didn't see it yesterday, how can I zoom in? There we go. So I'm at 380 and I need 500 points to get this skin. How fucking pretty is it? She puts me to shame, honestly. Oh, you're putting me to shame, lady. Oh, God. Look at that silhouette. Look at that. She got a... Look at the waist. Look at the boot. Oh my God, she's putting me to shame. Look at that waist. Look at it. Look at that. Sheesh. She's a lady. God damn, she's a lady. Now you know why I want that skin. Now you know why I have to earn that skin. So the event's still open for like another 11 days. You grind it now, you can probably get the skin. But yeah, let me bring you back to my lair so I can say an official goodnight to y'all. Thick. Oh, the thickest. We love it. We're here, the thickest of ladies. I like my girls BBW. Like they want to suck you dry and then eat some lunch with you. Drake's got some of the best lines when it comes to that shit. Showing more skin? Yeah, actually, let me zoom out of this. Hey, there we go. Let me zoom out and bring myself up. There we go. Whee! Take that, you silly game. You think you've got thick? We've got it in spades. Oh God, no, I think she actually puts me to shame. My waist is better. Well, thank you. When it comes to food in this house, nothing goes to waste. I'll be here all night. Show more skin? Yeah, but I feel like she does it in a better way. Dating. Yeah, I've actually, thank you for reminding me, Corvus. I am going to update and reinstall my Battle.net at some point tomorrow. But for now, guys, I think I'm going to love you and leave you for the evening. I want to thank you very much for hanging out with me this eve. It was a little low energy, but it was nice and chill, which I'm grateful for. The VODs from the past 2 days aren't up. I've privated them just so I can go through and do the actual proper VOD highlights. So if you don't see the VODs don't stress. I've just privated them because otherwise it'll be double uploading when I upload my stuff tomorrow. Next time you can catch me streaming is going to be Friday, 10 p.m. JS2. In the meantime, behave yourselves. See you, dude. Thank you for dropping in, Trey. It's for real. Missed you. Hope you're doing. I'm glad you've been doing well. Everyone, if I don't catch you tomorrow, have a splendid weekend. Tomorrow, Friday. Oh my god, my brain melted. If I don't catch you, womp womp. Anyway, all right, I'm off. Goodbye, guys.